say Dean checking on Roman. You got Seth came back out.
Wait.
Plan B.
What? No! What?
There's always
a plan B.
What is Ace doing here, dude? What the heck is going on?
Why? Why?
I gave you everything I had, night in and night out. I put this company, your company, on my back, on my back.
No one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're
sealed your own fate. There's no escaping what's gonna happen to you at WrestleMania. I'm gonna hurt you, and I'm gonna hurt you bad.
I am not just a superstar, no. You are in the presence of greatness on 2 feet. I am not just a human being. I am immortal. A legend. An icon. You all inhabit. I am God.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to WrestleMania.
Oh yeah, here we go. This is gonna be a good one.
We finally made it to Las Vegas.
Whoa! Look at the Viper.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper. Randy Orton.
Woo!
We are live in Las Vegas for the second annual GM Mode Wrestlemania. Look at Orton looking better than ever tonight.
Exactly, there's a little snake on top. Woo!
Oh yeah, we are live in the big stadium. Of course, we were supposed to be live in the Orlando Citrus Bowl, but sadly, they had to close it down due to the coronavirus. Luckily, this stadium's wide open, and we got over 90,000 in attendance.
And Aiden, can we just talk about the stage? Like, my goodness!
I know, what an effort put out by the production team. As we're starting things off with a personal one since the Royal Rumble with Randy Orton and X-Pac. What a way to start off WrestleMania. And of course, guys, we have 13 big matches here tonight. And this is already going to be a banger, and we're only one match in. And of course, we await. Yeah! Oh, it's in the crowd! Getting hyped for X-Pac. Oh my goodness, I am tired. Everyone's going out with the WrestleMania tires. Look at X-Pac, looking fresher than ever.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds, X-Pac.
And Aiden, I noticed that we aren't starting off with a tag title match for once.
Yeah, we are starting off with Randy Orton versus X-Pac. And Nathan, we have 13 big matches here at WrestleMania. Yeah. It's going to be wild. Oh, here we go, here we go. Come on, give us pyro, give us pyro. Come on.
Oh, Aiden. Boom, yeah. Boom, boom. It's Aiden.
You're going to see pyro you never see here tonight. This is going to be good.
Man, this stage is... Oh my god, this stage is fire. This is going to be lit, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for Mania. As you can tell by the crowd, they're already hyped.
And
here we go.
Here we go.
This is going to be a good one. And here we go. Randy Orton on the attack to X-Pac. Oh, here comes X-Pac. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Oh.
Both men looking good with those attires.
Oh,
caught! X-Pac's on a roll, Woody, 20 seconds in!
Exactly, this is gonna be a good one, ladies and gentlemen. I can't wait, and I've been waiting so long to get to WrestleMania, and it's finally here.
Yep, live in Las Vegas.
And you already know we have Black Ref ready for action. He has a huge night ahead of him.
In the City National Arena here tonight.
Oh, ooh. Counter.
What's this? This is back and forth between both men.
Drop kick. Quick cover.
Cover.
And a rope break.
Oh, no, need a rope break.
My God, I'm just so surprised by this stage. I mean, look at the barricade. It's LED barricade. Like, oh!
Oh, got caught!
He ran right into that one. Could that do it? And no.
No. Of course, this all started at the Rumble when X-Pac eliminated Randy Orton. And ever since then, there's been attacks. There's been, like, so much going on here.
Oh, yeah. Black Ref, watch out. Oh, my God, watch out! Oh!
1-on-1! Oh, my goodness!
Cover. Could that do it? And no.
For the first time here tonight, X-Pac versus Orton in GM mode. Ooh.
Oh, missed.
Ooh, both missed. Boom! There's a punch. And now Randy with a drop kick. X-Pac rolling out and rolling back in.
Oh, here caught. He comes.
What the?
Oh, never mind. He rolled out. And now here comes Orton. Doom! Got him. Neck breaker.
Jesus. Oh, here's a chop. There's a nice chop by Randy Orton. Now what's he going for here?
Oh my God.
Nicely connected.
Oh yeah. And what a way. The match has already started off. Fast action, you know, and that's what we love to see here in GM mode. Fast paced action. And now here comes Orton. Oh! Into the barricade. God. I'm gonna have to barricade the turnbuckle. And now, my God, taking him down. And Nathan, I can't believe what we saw. We saw that 8-man tag team match on NXT right before WrestleMania. That was lit. And not even on one.
Because both these men were in it.
Oh, watch out.
Watch out. Doesn't matter. There's a kick. There's a chop. No. Roll through.
Oh!
Takes it right out.
My goodness.
And X-Pac is on a roll.
Oh, boy.
Trying to win this match.
Got him.
Cover.
Could that do it? One. And only a one.
Only a one. What a way to start us off here. This match is already intense.
Oh,
look at this. Caught him right into it.
You think you know what's next, Aiden?
I do know what's next. The
Vintage Orton.
DDT. Oh, my goodness. Taking X-Pac right out.
Oh,
he's going for it.
Randy,
you know,
Orton,
what this move is.
Setting up for the RKO. Oh, missed.
Reversal. Oh, here it comes. X-Pac.
Down he goes. Hold up, Aiden. Hold up. Oh, a rope break.
Oh, my goodness.
That was so close. Oh, watch out. Drop kick. Oh, my goodness, Aiden.
That could have already done it, but it was too close to the ropes with the X-Factor.
Counter.
In the corner. Oh.
Come on, X-Pac.
X-Pac's a little bit. There we go.
Oh, got him.
And oh, come on.
Oh, no, Orton. No. Oh, my. Right to the back.
We're already 4 minutes into this match, and I'm already entertained.
Oh, yeah, Aiden. Oh. Elbow drop. Cover. Could that do it? One. Oh, not even a one.
Both
of these men.
They're a little bit woozy, but they're still hanging in there.
Oh, counter.
Here it is.
Oh, no, not again. Ah!
I could do it.
Cover. And not even a one.
Both of them always kicking out at one. They're not going down without a fight. Oh, look at this.
Here comes Orton now. Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, look at this. And he takes him down. And now he's getting up Orton. Off the ropes.
Oh, got him.
Oh,
what a collision.
Yeah, that was one hell of a collision. And I'm going to send Orton into the corner.
Oh. Oh, no.
Here he comes. We know this move really well.
Yeah.
And now getting him up. Can he hit the X-Factor again?
Look. Could this end it?
Kick.
No.
Oh,
RKO!
RKO!
Good night!
One, two.
No!
No! X-Pac kicks out!
Orton can't believe it!
That was so close.
Oh, roll through. Got him.
He's coming right back in. And now trying to get out the one. And he got him. Oh, got caught. Got caught by Randy Orton.
What a match, Aiden. Oh, counter.
Yeah, here we go.
Got him.
Nope.
Oh, another counter. Eat. Both of these men, both putting all of it on the line. Oh, cover. One. Ah, oh, only a one.
Both men are really trying to win this match.
No.
Oh, God. Come on.
And now Orton just looking at go on the attack.
Just caught him. What's this now?
My God.
And taking him right down.
Now Orton just going on the attack. Oh, roll through. Got him again.
And taking him out.
Ugh.
Oh, and they kicking him out.
Xbox just trying to get revenge on Orton. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
He's ready. Off the ropes. Here comes Xbox. Here it is.
My goodness.
And now here we go again. Suck it. Button in his face. Go for the suplex.
Oh my God.
Taking him down. Suck it.
Oh yeah.
Here we go again. Oh.
Oh.
Come on. X-Pac. X-Pac.
He thought he had Orton there. Oh my God.
Could he go and put him through the table? Uh-oh. X-Pac. Don't do it.
No.
He's doing it. Oh God. Not even one match in and people are already trying to break it. Now he's got to get in to make the count. Oh God.
Oh
God, Orton tripped, causing him to fall. Uh-oh.
Oh my God, no. Don't do it.
Oh God.
Yeah.
Wait,
oh no!
Television screen!
No!
He's gonna That's it for Orton. For the win.
That's it.
That's it. With the X Factor cover. Good night, Orton.
Cover. One.
Two.
No.
Oh. How did he kick you out of that? That was right on the outside of the ring. My goodness. Cover after the suplex.
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
No.
No.
Now
this
Orton
match
just
is already insane.
Trying to go on the attack. Ugh.
Here comes X-Pac trying to get in it. Nope.
No. Oh!
Nice one. That's it for X-Pac.
Oh no. Orton going for vintage Orton here.
Oh, there it is. The vintage arcade. Vintage Randy Orton right there. Randy is down. X-Pac is down.
Oh.
Oh, X-Pac! Fight me!
Send him to the outside.
X-Pac is on a roll! Finally turning this match around.
Oh yeah. And oh my God.
Taking out Orton.
Xbox trying to get back into it.
Yes he is. Now going to the top.
Wait. RKO.
Oh my God.
Good night.
Good night. One.
Two.
Three. Oh my goodness, Randy Orton wins. What a match.
Oh
I
yeah.
I was not expecting that. The Viper, Randy Orton. It's time to move on here at GM Mode WrestleMania 2. Congratulations to Randy Orton. He beats the man that eliminated him in the Rumble. Welcome back to GM Mode Wrestlemania 2.
Oh, oh yes! Boy, here we go.
This is my favorite match, I can already tell.
Oh!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso.
Woohoo! Aiden, look at their attires!
They're coming in like a SWAT team! I like that! As of course, you guys do not know, this is a triple threat ladder match. You must climb the ladder to win the titles. You cannot do any pins or submissions. This is all what WrestleMania is about. Yeah!
And Aiden, if I'm correct,
that is a screenshot.
And Aiden, if I'm correct, I'm pretty sure this is the second year the Usos have walked into Mania. For both years, they've been at WrestleMania.
And also in a tag title match.
Oh, yeah.
Who's next?
I think you already know who's next. Street yeah! Profits! Yeah!
Come on, please, what's up for good?
Oh! Oh, yeah!
Look at him!
Bring the swag, they go by. Oh, boy!
Those are tires, though!
Oh boy, Aiden.
These are tires. Look at Angelo Dawkins. What the hell is he wearing? A cape? This is what I like to call WrestleMania season. Look at Montez, though. I like that jacket. This is what GM Mode WrestleMania season is all about. The custom attires, looking fresh.
This is three of the best teams in here in GM Mode. I'm all going to go out in one match. Oh yeah, Montez. Yeah.
Oh yeah, hit it, Montez. Montez is already drunk. Oh my god, they look so good. Can this be the night? Can they
Who
win
knows,
the tag
Aiden.
Titles? Oh yeah, here we go, here we go! Hit it!
Yeah!
Montez getting hyped!
They're definitely in the mood for WrestleMania!
Oh, of course they are, it's WrestleMania. Of course you see a ladder right there in front of us. And now we await our tag team champions.
And last but not least, our tag team champions.
You can hear the crowd, they're not booing anyone. They want all three teams to win. And of course, they do not have the titles on them because they're hanging high.
Oh yeah.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. And introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 397 pounds, they are the unified WWE Tag Team Champions.
And oh boy, Aiden, I just gotta mention that tonight is gonna be amazing. We have our first ever women's match tonight, and we have 13 action-packed matches. It's gonna be good, Aiden. And we already just finished with Randy Orton and X-Pac. I mean, I would love to see that match again in the future. That was amazing.
Oh, yeah, you gotta think about it. It's WrestleMania season. We could see some impromptu stuff here tonight. You
yeah, who knows?
You never know what you could see. And yeah, just like Nathan said, we got 13 action-packed matches, and we already got two of them underway. After this, there's only 11 left.
And who knows what else could happen.
That's still a lot. That's still a lot. Of course, tonight, we got The Undertaker versus CM Punk, Edge versus Christian, No Holds Barred, Gargano and Champ inside Hell in a Cell. Like, we got so much going on tonight. You're not going to want to miss it. We're just getting started.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes, Nathan. Here we go. Triple threat ladder match for the tag team titles.
Let's take... Oh, we're not even going to get to Greg Hamilton. Here we go.
Here we go. Everyone's going at it. Oh my goodness!
Oh my god!
Where did everyone go? One of the Usos is targeting Bobby Fish. Pretty sure that's Jey. I'm not sure. Yeah, it's Jey. Jey's going right after Bobby Fish.
Oh. Hey, now I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to commentate this.
Oh, look at.
Uso! Uso tried going high flying.
Oh, look at Kyle.
My god.
They're taking him down.
Oh.
Everyone's going at it.
The Usos. My god, Aiden, this is gonna be hectic.
I know, it's gonna be hot.
Y'all thought last year's WrestleMania tag team match was hectic. Oh no.
This one is already hectic.
Uh-oh. Now Angelo Dawkins is going after Jay.
Right after Jay.
Counter. Bobby Fish on the outside. And now look at Jimmy.
Oh, taking out Montez. Montez, of course, overselling it as normal. Nathan Woody, I made it into this, and it's already chaos.
Oh, yeah, and look at Angelo Dawkins grabbing a ladder.
Of course, gotta grab the ladder. The championship's all hanging high.
Oh, my God, Jimmy.
Wait a minute, look at the other side. Oh, he missed. He thought he could do clean.
Oh, taking out Kyle O'Reilly.
Barely standing, as you can see. He is a little bit hurt.
Oh, watch out. Jimmy Uso all alone in the middle.
Everyone's getting back in because they realize.
Oh God.
Oh, taking him out. And now both Usos trying to climb. Uh-oh. This is going to be good. They're taking him down. Look at Montez.
Oh.
Going after Jimmy. Ooh, there's a chop. Oh, look at Bobby Fish. And Bobby Fish takes him all
out. Oh, my goodness. And Angelo Dawkins taking out Kyle O'Reilly on the outside.
Uh-oh.
I'm going after Jay. Angelo Dawkins, Bobby Fish, and Montez Ooh. Ford going at it. Kyle O'Reilly bringing the ladder back in, and everyone just going after Angelo Dawkins.
Oh,
now Kyle O'Reilly, watch out. My goodness.
Oh, you ain't climbing the ladder tonight, boy. Oh, look at Jay. Oh.
Montez Ford. Oh, and Jimmy Uso are both out.
He thought he had him. Tried to take out Angelo Dawkins.
Oh.
And now attacking Angelo Dawkins.
Jesus Christ.
He does not want him to get any weapons.
Oh.
And now there's a clothesline on the outside. Oh, wait on the ladder goes Montez. Oh my goodness, this is insane.
Oh no, Angelo Dawkins are moving the table.
That's my not God. Good. Oh, look, you have a flying noose coming after you.
Oh.
And Oh,
Jey Uso just taking out Angelo. Oh, watch out.
Oh. Dude, there's a punch.
We can't forget about, obviously, Kyle O'Reilly and the Usos. Are in the ring. Oh,
what the heck?
Jey Uso and Angelo Dawkins going at it on the outside. My goodness. This is lit.
Damn right it is. Oh, look at Kyle O'Reilly and Bobby Fish just taking advantage. And there's a suplex to Jay, taking him down. This is already an intense match.
Uh-oh, oh, yeah, he did.
Taking him down.
Oh, now watch out.
Oh, look at this. What the?
Oh, no.
Oh, and at the leg of the ladder. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no. Obviously, should watch out. Oh, got him.
Look at Kyle O'Reilly.
And now, Angelo Dawkins. Down he goes. Oh, now here comes Jey Uso with the kendo stick.
Oh,
come on. Jesus.
You're going right after him. Taking no efforts.
Elbow.
Oh, there's an elbow.
My God. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
He's charging up for the super kick.
Oh.
Taking him down for super kick. And now look at Jay. Oh. Apparently, he's trying to get the ladder, but he can't. Everyone's trying to go after him. And now he finally has his hands on the ladder.
Oh, my God. Sending Angelo to the outside.
Uh-oh. Look at Kyle O'Reilly.
Man, this is getting hectic fast.
No. Jesus. Now Montez to him turn his attention to Jay. And this is already intense if I've ever seen it, Nathan. All teams just.
Oh, watch out. Look at Angelo on the outside.
What the heck is he doing? No!
Oh, no! This is not going to end good for someone.
Whoever's going to be going up there, not going to be good. And there's a headbutt to Kyle. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
What the? And now Jay struggling to get up. He's getting in the ring.
Uh-oh.
He's trying to save his partner. Oh, God. Come on. And now, oh, wait, he just knocked him into his tag partner.
Oh, no.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no, watch out,
no,
Aiden.
No.
Oh,
Kyle Riley
just saving it.
You gotta mention he's still
down. Oh no, but Angelo.
Angelo, he's still gonna do it.
Aiden.
No.
Oh my goodness, no.
Look at that replay.
Look at that again. My goodness, right through the.
Through the table. Look.
Through the ladder, you mean, Aiden? My goodness.
One more look.
Slow motion. Jesus Christ Almighty.
Taking him like down.
Rip to that ladder. Rip to Jey Uso. Angelo Dawkins is going on a rampage right now.
You blame him? The tag titles are still hanging high. As you can see, Jey Uso struggling after that ladder moment to get up.
And Angelo Dawkins making his way up to the ladder.
What the heck?
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my God! No!
Ah!
Jesus!
Now going after Bobby Fish. Oh, Montez trying to get after him and taking him right down to the outside. Look at that! He just got right back up. Look up behind you! Oh! Sending him into the corner. Now
what
Bobby
a
Fish.
Crazy match this has been, Aiden.
Look at Bobby Fish lining up for it.
And
oh! Oh no! As you can see, Jey is waiting for Angelo Dawkins to get up. He wants him right here, right now. Oh, turn around! Oh! Oh, come on! Don't call it! Not this move! Oh! What the heck, Bobby? And that's sending him right to the outside. Oh, God. Taking him down. Oh, my goodness, Nathan. Uh-oh. Montez is going to be alone in the ring. Taking him out.
Oh, Angelo's up.
Hey,
set the ladder up.
Exactly what they're doing. That's a little bit too close. Too far away. That's still too far away.
Angelo, what the?
He just set it up so far away.
And now everyone's getting back up. He just ruined the match possibly. Oh! Jey tried going after Montez. And now the ladder perfectly set up
for Angelo to climb.
Oh boy.
To get that title.
Oh boy, Aiden. Oh.
Bobby Fish trying to
Oh no.
It.
Everyone here. Oh, Kyle O'Reilly. Oh
ooh,
boy.
No. Oh. They're all going at it on the top. Oh.
And now.
Look at this.
Doing Kyle O'Reilly off.
Down.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. Look,
oh, no. Jey Uso.
Oh, come on, Montez. Spoiling it.
Oh, God. There goes Angelo.
And now look at this. He's got Jey and tossing him down.
Oh, no.
And now look at Angelo trying to climb again. Could he be looking for it? Oh, come on.
Oh, no. Angelo's still going for it.
He's still going for it. Here comes Jimmy. And now look at Bobby Fish. Look, wait, what are you doing, Montez? You got
what the? Oh, my goodness. Jesus Christ Almighty, Aiden.
Oh, my goodness. This
what a match.
So profession.
Oh, my God. I am in shock, Aiden. I am in total shock. This match has been amazing.
Uh-oh, sending Jey to the outside. Now look at Bobby Fish gonna send Montez to the outside as well. Bobby Fish is on the roll. Undisputed Era is taking full on advantage right now. Someone needs
Everyone's
to get
out. The Undisputed Era is just dominating inside the ring.
Uh-oh, Jey's going right after Montez. boom kick and knee right to the throat. And I just got him for the neck.
Oh, watch out, Angelo Dawkins. Oh. Oh no. Oh!
Oh, got caught!
Oh. Aiden, watch out!
Oh, Bobby
oh my
Fish.
God!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh! He's got him!
Oh! Just spoiling it.
Triple kick! Take both men down!
Souls!
Just took both men down with the super kick! And now the crowd's going crazy! They realized that one of the Usos could win it for the team!
On here comes Montez!
Climb, climb, climb!
Oh!
Oh, Montez spoiling it! He's still trying to get it though!
Oh!
Oh! And now trying to reach it again! Oh, come on! Montez is ruining the moment! Uh-oh, he's going for
it! Oh, no!
And a power bomb! Oh, my goodness! Oh, sending Montez into the ladder! There's a side rushing leg sweep! Uh-oh!
Uh-oh! Jimmy! At the top! Oh!
Ooh, Kyle Riley's dead as well!
Oh!
And gonna push
oh
him
no!
Up.
Oh, sitting him down!
And I'm gonna climb! Come on, Us! He can't get it!
Oh!
He can't get it! He's trying to! But he's not having any luck! The title won't come down! Look at Montez! Look at Montez!
Oh!
Oh, God!
And sit Montez, him down!
Come on, Montez! Get the title!
The Street Profits!
Come on, get it! Come on, get it!
Are your new tag team champions!
The Street Profits have won! Oh, my goodness! They have won the titles!
Look at this!
What
a match!
The Street Profits have won the tag team gold! Look at that! That was a kick!
What a match, Aiden!
I know, right? Look at this, a neck breaker on the outside!
And then that...
Kyle Riley down!
Oh.
Here is your winner!
We gotta move on!
Welcome back to WrestleMania.
Oh!
Here we go. AJ Styles versus Adam Cole.
Woo! AJ looking clean.
Kind of sucks. Adam Cole just saw his... Oh, wait. Like I was saying, it sucks. Adam Cole just saw his tag team partners lose their tag team titles. So hopefully he can
have a match.
Yeah, so hopefully he can pick up a win against AJ Styles.
And you know what's funny? 2 years in a row, AJ Styles is having a first time ever match in GM Mode. Last year, first time ever with Daniel Bryan. Now this year, first time ever with Adam Cole.
Oh yeah.
That's pretty interesting. AJ's in all the dream matches here at Mania. Now we await, of course, Adam Cole. Baby, look at that crowd, it's so full here. Yeah! The crowd's going wild for Adam. Oh!
Oh yeah!
Look at that attire!
Adam Cole, baby! Woohoo!
And his opponent, representing Undisputed Era from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds.
Look at Adam Cole, draped in blue. I'm already losing my voice. Nathan, what a dream match do we have coming your way right now?
Oh yeah.
Adam Cole versus AJ Styles. It's, oh my goodness. Adam Cole and AJ Styles are draped right now, looking fresh.
What's WrestleMania? What do you expect?
Here we go, one more time!
Adam Cole, baby!
God, the crowd is electric! Here we go! First time ever, Adam Cole versus AJ Styles!
Here we go!
First time ever, both men staring down! Oh!
They're just saying, come on, baby, what you got?
Oh! Oh,
Adam Cole tried to get the early advantage. As we do know, AJ Styles came out during Adam Cole's match.
True that.
Ooh. Oh,
costing
back and forth.
Him a loss to Otis.
Yeah.
Oh God, that's what led to this matchup being made official. Oh, ooh, taking him down.
Oh. Oh, got him!
Oh, God!
Jesus Christ!
He went face first on that. I don't know how.
And Aiden, oh my God! I mean, can we just talk about what we've already seen here at WrestleMania? We just saw new tag team champions. We saw Randy Orton defeating X-Pac with the RKO from the top rope. I mean, my God, this show's been epic.
Yeah, we're not even halfway done. We still got 10 matches after this.
Oh yeah.
Ugh. We're not even halfway done, and there's a clothesline taking him out.
Oh, roll through. Oh, what watch out. Down he goes.
Taking him down.
Cover.
Come on, AJ Styles.
Oh, my God.
Nice knee. Ooh, there's a punch. Ooh.
Nah, Adam Cole, get him back in this match. Oh. And. Oh, my goodness. What a neck breaker.
Adam Cole is woozy.
Hey, got him! I'm surprised we haven't seen. Aiden, I'm so surprised we haven't seen any tables break yet tonight. I mean, my goodness.
I know. I was hoping that. Look at him, there's a Pele.
AJ, going on the attack. Oh, watch out! And he goes.
He's taking him down. Adam Cole's not having a good night tonight. I mean, you gotta think about it. His partner's just lost.
Oh.
Whoa!
God! Oh.
They just lost the tag team title.
Yeah, you gotta be imagining. Gotta be imagining what he's thinking heading into this match. Uh-oh. Oh! Going for the calf crusher already! And that's gonna
his
be a rope break.
On the ropes.
Cover. Could that do it? Cover. One. And only a one.
Only a one.
Not enough to do it there yet.
I'm digging Adam Cole's attire, though, not gonna lie.
Oh
it's
boy.
A phenomenal form. He could end it right here.
Uh-oh. Watch out. Oh!
Oh!
Adam Cole moving out of the way.
Jesus.
Adam Cole looking to take advantage now. Oh boy. Going for it. Oh!
And I'm going to pick him immediately up. You know what's next. The last shot.
Oh.
Kick. To the back.
Oh!
Oh, AJ countered. What a back and forth. Go for it. Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah.
What back and forth action.
Down he goes.
Last clash.
One,
two,
no!
Oh, Adam Cole kicked out. Holy
what a sequence
smokes.
That was, Aiden.
That was a cool sequence. Phenomenal form, counter, last shot, counter, Styles clash. Ugh. That was really sick. That's what you expect out of Adam Cole and AJ Styles to put on a great, great match. Both men are really talented. First time ever here tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Off the ropes now.
Oh, don't missed. Put,
no. Look at Adam Cole! Oh, come on! He's saying he's smart. He knew that was coming, and now going to the top. Adam Cole.
Oh my goodness.
Uh-oh, look out, look out, oh!
Oh no, Aiden, not from the top. No!
And
oh!
He's taking him down! Adam Cole has got to be dead.
Cover. One.
One.
And only a
and
one.
And
AJ can't believe it. He's like, what?
This is the first time ever
oh,
here tonight.
Through. Oh. Oh,
Mr. King!
Oh!
Taking him from behind.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, goodness. Here we go. Coming with the insecurity and taking him down. Taking him down with the insecurity.
Oh, counter. Oh!
Kind of like a backwards claim.
Cover.
One.
And only a one.
Oh, only a one. This match is already amazing me.
Oh,
kick.
And here comes AJ. Ooh. Oh, counter.
Oh! Got him again with the leg.
Oh, Adam Cole
to the top.
To the top.
What the heck is
oh,
this?
Oh, my goodness. Cover, could that do it? And no.
No!
AJ kicking right out. Oh my goodness!
Holy smokes! That was loud! God! Our crowd is on a roll here tonight.
Oh,
here comes AJ.
Pele.
Oh, Pele!
Uh-oh, Aiden. Oh yeah.
Go for it.
Here it comes, Calf Crusher, and once again, getting
the
rope break.
Again. Adam Cole has
oh
long
boy.
Feet.
Oh, oh, AJ saw. Oh! Counter. Oh!
Kick! Here it comes!
Oh, got
shot.
Him!
Last shot! Count
cover!
It. Count
could
it.
That do it? One!
One!
Oh!
What?
What a match,
AJ
Aiden!
One.
Adam Cole saying he's smart once again.
He's going for something. He's saying this is going to put him away. He's smart. And
oh.
There's another elbow. And I go
and
back
I go
to the
top again.
Possibly another elbow.
Oh! It's gonna cost him. Drop
and
kick.
Him out. And taking out Adam Cole, baby.
Oh.
Oh, caught him.
Oh.
Oh, caught. Oh!
God. Oh, roll
That's
through.
This match is so fast.
Another
pace.
Counter. Drop! Oh my God,
him.
Aiden!
Oh
God!
Oh God! This match! This match is literally gotta be the match tonight. Oh. Holy crap! It's always back and forth. Somehow, someone finds the way to kill each other in this match. Adam thought he was smart by rolling out, got caught right into the tope. I'm in love
and
with
now,
this match. AJ,
here comes AJ.
Slowly going to the top. He's a little bit out of breath. God, he's going so slow.
Oh, boy. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, taking him down.
Cover. One.
Oh,
oh look at this.
Let go. He's saying he's not done.
Oh, boy.
Go for it.
And there's nothing to save him now.
He's locked in. Uh-oh, it's
yeah, locked,
locked
in. Well, Adam Cole tap. Oh, boy.
Oh,
Adam Cole
out
getting
it.
Out of it.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Not to the top goes Adam Cole, baby. Elbow. Oh, gonna go to the top one more time. This could do it. Adam Cole.
Ooh.
And now, Adam Cole.
Setting it up.
This is it for AJ.
Ugh.
Boom. And now here we go. Adam Cole setting up for it. Gonna hit the last shot.
Oh boy.
Kick. To the back of the head.
Got it.
Last shot. That's it.
Cover.
Good night, AJ Styles.
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
No!
Oh, how the
oh
heck
my
did
goodness!
Kick out? Oh, AJ
Cole! Oh, caught!
Caught with the Styles Clash! And
got him!
Connecting!
What?
Oh, he got the ropes! He got the ropes! AJ's mad.
He's in disbelief.
He's gonna go to the top. This could do it. And here it comes. Good night, Adam Cole. And now he's gonna pin him.
One, two, three.
He got him. AJ Styles defeats Adam Cole here at GM Mode WrestleMania.
And Aiden, I knew that Styles Clash was gonna do it, but Adam Cole got lucky with that rope break like he has all match.
Hey, you gotta admit, AJ's now 1-1 at Mania. He lost last year and he won this year.
Oh yeah. And I mean, Adam Cole had to do this match after, you know, his teammates just lost the tag team titles. I mean, that he kind of had a disadvantage.
Oh yeah, look at that foot right on the rope. That was kind of a cool sequence. These men literally went toe to toe for the past 10 minutes, destroying each other.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
In the end, AJ Styles wins. We gotta move on. Congratulations to the phenomenal one. You're on the grandest stage of them all. Welcome back to GM Mode WrestleMania 2.
Oh boy!
It's time for the first ever women's match, and it's an 8-woman battle royal. Here comes Ronda Rousey.
Oh, Daisy looks mad.
The following contest is an 8-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring from Venice Beach, California. The baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda.
Well, Ronda's here and she's ready to go. Fast-paced wrestling action. Yeah!
Oh yeah! It's Trish Stratus.
Our first ever women's match here in GM Mode. Of course, we had a lot in 2K17, but then the women retired, but they're back here tonight.
Oh, yeah. And what a better way than at WrestleMania.
Yeah, an 8-woman battle royal between all 8 of the best. Yeah!
Let's see who's next. Oh, Charlotte Flair.
Crowd is not happy about that.
Exactly.
They're booing her.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
They're booing Charlotte in effect here tonight. They do not want her to win here tonight. But she is here tonight to possibly win. And win the first ever GM Mode Women's Battle Royal. Gotta imagine the stress, Nathan, having so many women in this match.
Oh yeah.
That's gonna be hard to commentate. One woman could be eliminated in only like two seconds.
Yeah, who knows?
The crowd is not liking Charlotte. Here comes. Well, Charlotte's here, and she's ready. Who's next?
Oh yeah!
This is good action. It's Bayley! Former GMO Raw Women's Champion!
And from San Jose, California.
Wait, Aiden. Yeah!
It's the wiggy 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 wacky wabies!
And they're here at Mania!
Oh hell yeah! Oh yeah, look at them!
Man, Aiden, what a night this has been!
Oh yeah! We got a women's battle royal between 8 of the best women here tonight. This is gonna be entertaining. This is what WrestleMania is all about. We still got plenty more to come. We got John Cena and Humberto. We got Keith Lee and Mark Henry. Owens and McMahon. Fiend and the Demon. Edge and Christian. Like, oh my god. Seth and Triple H. Like, so much more action to come here tonight. It's not even done with. Look at the WrestleMania sign. You saw that, right?
Oh, yeah.
WrestleMania sign on the stage. The same WrestleMania sign that was on NXT. Yeah!
Oh, boy, Aiden.
It's Leo. God, what is that? Run, no. Lita's here and she's happy because she's in her first ever women's battle royal.
Oh, yeah.
She can see three of the other participants already in the ring. Crowd is going crazy. Who's next?
Oh yeah, it's Paige.
And from Norwich, England, Paige!
Waving at the WrestleMania fans here tonight. Could Paige possibly win the first ever women's battle royal?
Who knows?
Nathan, any predictions?
I don't even know, honestly, Aiden. These are eight of the best women in GM mode, so I have no clue. If I'm just being real honest.
She screamed in my face. Who's next?
Oh yeah.
Oh!
Aiden, it's stage, boss girl. Time.
Oh hell no, don't you dare say that.
Hey! Oh, she's from your hometown, Aiden.
Dude, I can't get over that stage. Our production is literally beast. I swear that stage.
Exactly. I don't know how they manage to pull off an amazing stage every single time.
I can't wait for next year's main stage.
Oh, yeah.
We already got a lot of them out here. A lot of the best. Yeah! It's Sasha Banks. Who's next? Oh! This is interesting.
Oh, wait. Hello?
And their opponent from Scottsdale, Arizona.
Okay. Hey, I just got off the phone with GM mode manager Stone Cold saying that Brock Lesnar's in the building. He just arrived.
Oh, no. What is he going to be doing here?
I don't know, Aiden.
He's booked for tonight.
I don't know, Aiden. That's just what Stone Cold called me and said.
Oh my God, is he gonna destroy the good match with Edge and Cushion? What is he doing here? Gotta remember, Edge beat Brock at the TLC show.
Well, I mean, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. It's time.
Here we go.
Oh God!
Look at all the women in the ring. First ever GM Mode women's match.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be crazy, Aiden. It's gonna get hectic fast.
Ronda's going right after Lita.
Oh. Oh, Lita.
Right after Trish.
Look at Lita on the outside.
Trish.
And Trish as well. Watch out.
Trish is out.
My God. Oh wait.
Already one woman eliminated.
Wait, Charlotte. Charlotte's out!
Oh God!
I just heard Paige screaming. Oh wait, watch out for Bayley.
Less women in the match. Oh, Lita's gonna be out. Lita's out. Oh,
Lita's out, and so is Bayley.
Bayley's out.
Just like that, it's four women left.
That was quick. Gonna get Sasha out now. At least try to. We got so many women already out. We're down to Sasha, Ronda, Nikki, and Paige.
Oh, yeah.
We're
oh, my God.
We're a minute into this match.
Wait up.
Another
Hello?
Call from Stone Cold?
Oh, no. All right, I'll let him know. Hey, I just found out that Brock Lesnar's going rampage backstage.
Oh, my God. Don't tell
me
he's going to be in a match.
Paige!
Oh, it's down to Nikki, Sasha, and Ronda.
Oh. And
ooh.
Oh, watch out!
Oh, look at Nikki! Nikki trying to go after Ronda!
Oh, no. Oh!
Oh, miss! Look at and now Sasha. Uh-oh, look at
oh, my God!
Takes him down! It's down to three women. Here in this women's first ever battle royal.
And oh, my God. Oh, and now goes Sasha.
And now look at Nikki. Look at Nikki. Oh, no. Ronda wins.
And Ronda wins.
Oh, my goodness. Ronda wins the first ever GM Mode WrestleMania Battle Royal. That's what you get. You literally eliminated Sasha and got distracted. And that would be it. Ronda
oh, my God. No, not again.
Again?
Hello?
The baddest woman on the planet.
Okay. Aiden, we have to hurry up. Brock Lesnar's coming.
Wait, he's coming to the ring?
Yes, next. Is he coming or not? Oh,
oh
no.
Come on. Don't tell me. Do not tell me he's here.
Please. Oh,
oh
no.
God. And I guess he has a match.
Oh boy.
There is no WrestleMania, sadly, without Brock Lesnar.
Oh my God, I can't believe he's here.
He wasn't even scheduled for tonight.
Exactly.
He's here.
He just showed up to the building like 5 minutes ago. And just went rampage. I'm pretty sure he requested that Stone Cold give him a match. We can't forget that Stone Cold has a match against Goldberg later on tonight.
I know. Well, who's Brock against? About to find out.
Oh!
No! No way! We haven't seen him since Rumble! It can't be!
He's here! Shiny boy!
Shiny boy! He's here!
Oh boy, Aiden!
From San Antonio, Texas!
Oh boy,
cool.
Aiden!
The pyro was coming out of the vent. The pyro was coming out of the vent. Shawn Michaels is back. We haven't seen him since he lost the IC title at Royal Rumble. He's been taking some time off, but he's here tonight. Look at him. He looks fresh in that attire. The crowd is going wild. Here we go. Yeah! Brock looks mad. He's just ready to get his hands on someone or something.
And it looks like it's going to be Shawn Michaels. I wasn't expecting this, Aiden.
Here we go.
Oh!
Oh, cut! Cut!
Wait a minute.
For a super kick.
F5!
F5! What the heck is Brock doing?
Brock going to the top. Wait!
What the?
Oh my goodness!
Sweet chip music!
Wait, super
Brock
kick!
Wants another one! And he swaps another one! Brock is down! One more!
Super kick!
That's gotta do it!
Wait a minute!
To Brock.
One, two, what?
Let's go! Let's go! Shawn beats Brock!
What the?
Shawn returns and does it!
Look at that!
Boom! Taking out Brock! And it would hit. Two more for the 1, 2, 3.
What?
Good night, Brock.
What did I just witness?
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak King, Shawn Michaels.
Brock is legit dead, rolling out of the ring. This is what Brock gets for destroying Stone Cold and demanding a match. We gotta move on. Congrats to Shawn. Let's go.
Up next, it is a really personal one. First time ever, John Cena defends against number one contender Humberto Carrillo next here at WrestleMania.
Welcome back to GM Mode WrestleMania 2.
The following contest
oh boy.
Is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE
Hold up. Okay.
Oh,
here we go, Aiden.
Yes, yeah. It's Humberto.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. One yellow. This man is ready than ever. Humberto is more deserving than anyone else to get this opportunity. He won a fatal four-way to earn this opportunity.
Oh yeah.
And tonight, it's Humberto versus Cena for the first time ever. Humberto's looking flush though, I ain't gonna lie.
And Aiden, I can't believe we just witnessed Brock Lesnar just got his ass whooped.
That's good. I don't want him
to
win.
I hope we don't see him for a while. I think he's gonna be knocked out from that super kick for another 25 years.
25 years. And of course. Oh god.
It's clear who they want to win.
Definitely, it's really, really clear at this point. Oh yeah. I like that. He's wearing a little bit of America colors. And here he comes, our United States champion.
Oh yeah, he's a defending champion. He's always put his title on the line, and there's no nothing different than tonight. And we'll have to see if he can somehow put Humberto away. Humberto very athletic, and he is definitely deserving of this match.
Definitely. Cena has two hats on. Here we go. Here it comes. Yeah, this is gonna be a good match, Nathan. Full of class, full of non-stop action. I can't wait to get this match up underway. Oh, here we go, here we go. One more time.
Look at the stage moving around. I like that. There's a globe up there moving around.
Oh yeah, it's WrestleMania, Nathan. What do you expect? This is what we're all about.
Oh boy, then let's take it down to Greg Hamilton.
Oh, look at the crowd! Cena sucks! Let's go, Cena!
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo!
The crowd is firmly behind Humberto! And
introducing the champion, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, John Cena!
Oh boy, Nathan.
Here we go, Aiden.
Black Buff about to raise up the title. This is our first singles match for the championships. About to get underway.
Oh boy. This is gonna be a going, Aiden.
We go.
Humberto.
First time ever.
Cena. It's gonna be a good one. And oh boy, look at this.
Look at Cena, he's got the towel in his pocket still.
Oh yeah.
Guess he forgot to take that thing out. Oh boy, here we go.
Oh, here we go. Oh!
What the? Look at that, he got stunned!
Got him! Maybe Cena's keeping that towel, you know, for good luck or something. Could maybe, what if he wants to throw the towel out to, against Humberto? You never know, Aiden. Ugh. Uh-oh. Look at Humberto. Already going flying a little bit. Humberto's been preparing for this huge matchup against John Cena. Definitely going to be. It's going to be a good one. Oh, look at this. Oh, and you're going to do it in this corner now.
Oh
my goodness.
Takes out Cena. Cena hasn't done much this whole match. He's been brutally attacked.
Oh, now here comes Cena.
He does a shoulder tackle.
Oh, yeah.
He's even still got the thing in his pocket.
Oh! Humberto with a shoulder tackle of his own. Jesus Christ.
Cena just got locked.
Oh!
There's a drop kick.
And now Humberto going for a cover.
It's Super Cena, what do you expect? How's that towel still in this man's pocket? It doesn't show the no. Oh, he's shaking him.
Oh, God.
Oh, takes down the little Humberto. Oh, come on, Humberto.
Oh, what the heck?
Whoa.
Yay.
Taking him down. And now Cena is just really struggling to get up. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Jesus.
Humberto's on a roll here tonight.
Paced action.
Oh my God.
Jesus. This match is so fast paced. Back into the ring we go.
Is he going for it already? No way. Oh, counter by Cena.
Shoulder. no shoulder tackle.
Humberto's been able to counter it. Oh, and.
This match is already fast paced. Crowd behind Cena now for some reason.
Now Humberto. Got him. Oh, Jesus Christ. Got him again.
That's Cena's fault for not paying attention. Back in. Cena going to the top.
God. Got him.
Does a shoulder tackle. Cena could be looking for it.
Nope. Oh boy, Aiden. Wait. Are you going for it already? No way.
Could he already win the title?
Down he goes.
There it is. That's gotta do it to win the title.
Cover 1, 2, and only a 2.
No.
I don't know why Humberto looks surprised.
Cena pops.
Here comes Cena.
Up. Here we go. Jesus. Caught him off guard.
Oh, and here comes Cena again. And got him that time.
And oh boy.
You can't see me. Five knuckle shuffle.
And now he's going for it on the dead.
Setting up for the AA.
Humberto. Gotta do it. Good night, Humberto.
Down he goes.
AA.
Cover.
Good night.
1. Oh! My goodness! Just kicked out at 1. Cena can't believe it. He thought he had it done with.
Cena, he's frustrated. He's a little bit frustrated. He's trying to get the crowd hyped. He's a little bit frustrated. He doesn't know what to do. Still got black left! And now, still caught him!
The crowd ain't liking it.
Down.
The crowd doesn't like that black ref got taken out. Oh my God!
Once again, taking out John Cena. And there goes Humberto. Is he gonna send him into that LED? I wanna see that LED be broken. No, Cena! Into that LED.
Oh no.
What the heck? Can we finally see our first table broken?
Oh my goodness, Aiden!
Cena's in trouble. What the heck is Humberto? No.
Oh my God! No cut!
So caught Cena. Both men going back and forth. Both men go really back and forth. I swear. Both men really just don't want to get in the ring. They just want to keep beating each other up.
Both men getting back in the ring.
Got caught.
Uh-oh.
taking him down.
Oh. Oh, there goes Humberto. Uh-oh. Oh, got him. Cover.
Cover.
One, two, and only a two.
Oh, no.
My God. Now Humberto going back on the attack to Cena. Still trying to put him away. Oh, got him with that DDT. Cover.
Cover.
Could that do it? One, two, and only a two.
No.
Humberto can't believe it. Cena's bleeding. Oh, not again. That DDT. Ugh. Oh, boy. Oh, got him.
Oh my goodness, this match, I'm really in disbelief. And setting him back in.
Ugh.
Oh, yeet.
And Humberto.
My goodness.
John Cena is just struggling in this match.
Oh my goodness. I know, right? Cena is struggling to hit something or something.
And no, oh, not again.
Again.
Oh my God. Ugh.
Good night, John Cena. Just looking down at
Cena. He's trying to figure out what he can do.
Yeah, he doesn't know. And now, uh-oh.
Ugh.
And now, just going right after Cena. And now what's Cena trying to, Cena's really trying to fight back, but he can't. He's already taken out enough. Oh, here we go. Cena's barely trying to get in. No, oh, come on. Cena had that. Got punched and get sent to the outside. Cena's legit down like an apple on a flicking bird's nest. Cena is legit dead.
Oh!
Oh! That's it for Cena. That's gotta do it. Wait.
Oh no.
No! What is Humberto thinking? Oh.
Kind of sticks in and you get back in the ring.
Oh, Cena. Cena and Humberto back into the
and
ring.
And here comes Cena. Down he goes. Cena, just waiting.
He's thinking. Cena's just trying to think of something to do.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
And now Cena going for the five knuckle shuffle.
This is it. This ending of the match has been hard to watch because Cena... What the? That was cool. And... That's got to do it. Hit it, Cena. Hit it. He's going for the AA.
Oh!
Humberto! Oh! Taking down Cena! Off the ropes!
Oh.
Taking him down! Now, Cena's woozy! He has nowhere to go! And Humberto takes him out!
Oh!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Humberto. Got him in the
corner. Santa Cena in the corner.
What the? He's going for something. What the heck is this?
Got him.
Boom. Good night, Cena. Come on, Humberto. Do it for us. Do it for the people. And in the corner.
Oh, boy.
Come on. This
going
is it.
For it.
This is it. Good night, John Cena.
Johnny goes.
Count to
cover.
Left.
One, two. He did it.
Let's go. Humberto beat John Cena.
Oh, my goodness, Aiden.
Second title change of the evening. Let's go, Humberto. Yes, won the U.S. title. Cena legit got destroyed that whole entire match. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Look at this, the Black Buff is still down, and I needed him right there.
Oh my god, Aiden, what a match. Cena wasn't able to do nothing to Humberto. He had a counter for everything.
Congrats to Humberto, we gotta move on. New champ!
Welcome back to WrestleMania.
Oh!
Oh boy, here we go.
Time for Goldberg versus Stone Cold. Nathan, are you ready?
Oh yeah, I'm ready.
What a show it's been already. We're almost like an hour and 20 minutes in. It's already dark out.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia. Weighing in at 270 pounds.
Nathan.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Here we go. This one's personal as well. After the Royal Rumble beef, here tonight they settle it. Stone Cold and Goldberg. First time ever here tonight. This one should hopefully be a good match, even though if it's two legends. It might be a squash match, I don't know, but let's talk about Brock Lesnar being squashed. That was the heist of the century right there. Literally, Sean kicked him three times for the win.
Oh, yeah.
Crowd's chanting Goldberg. They're formerly behind Goldberg. But they should be behind this man. The man that made this show possible.
Oh, yeah.
Stop.
Here comes our GM. Here comes our GM, our manager.
And his opponent from Victoria, Texas. Weighing in at 200. 52 pounds.
Oh boy, Nathan, this should be a clinic. A classic called the PD, because these boys are about to steal the show.
Oh yeah.
Hopefully. Hopefully. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on.
Yeah!
This is a match many people have been looking forward to. Here we go, here we go. Yeah! Oh, that camera angle. You'll hear live in
and
the
I wonder
stadium.
And I wonder if Brock Lesnar did anything to Stone Cold backstage earlier.
Probably just beat the crap out of him.
We don't even know, Aiden.
Here we go.
So he might not even be 100% for this match.
First
here we go. Oh boy, look at this. Oh yes. Wait! Stunner!
Stunner! Come on, Austin!
What the? No way! Another one!
Stunner again! Come on! Austin can have this one! Goldberg is down! Here
Stunner! No way!
Good night!
Cover! One. Oh!
What? How? Oh no! Good night, Stone Cold! You may rest in peace. You are no longer a GM.
We might have to get a new GM. Who knows? And oh no.
Yeah, go for another one. Good night. Good night, Stone Cold Steve Austin. My goodness. Literally just damaging him. Go for one more. Shaking it off. Good night, Stone Cold.
We might
need a new channel manager. This has got to do it. If he kicks out, that'll be the heist of the century.
And a jackhammer.
Good night, Stone Cold.
One, two, three.
Are you kidding me? Well, Stone Cold, the GM just lost in about a minute. That's sad. I think we might need a new GM. Look at that stunner, though. How did he kick out at like one? Literally, the ref hit one and he kicked out. Look. One, not even one, I don't even think. There was a third and final jackhammer. Good night, Stone Cold. We might need a new general manager, Nathan.
Exactly.
You look dead. Look at Stone Cold. He's literally dead in the ring. Well, you guys are going to have to stay tuned for the NXT after WrestleMania to find out if we can have a new general manager, but we got to move on. Here we go. First time ever here in GM mode, Cena versus Owens.
Oh, yeah, it's going to be a good one. Oh, here we go already.
Cena's running ropes.
Oh, my God.
Caught him off guard.
Oh, no, Aiden, you know where he's going. You can't see me.
Oh.
Yeet.
That's got to do it.
Get him up! Oh my God, Stunner! Wait a second! One, two, no!
Oh, told. Kick!
Stunner!
That's it. Count to 100.
One, two, three.
Oh, he beat him!
Wait! What the heck is Vince McMahon doing here? No!
What the heck? It's Vince McMahon! What the heck is Vince doing here?
What? Why is Vince going after Owens? My God!
Probably because he beat his golden boy, John Cena. What a way to end off the show. Why the heck is Vince attacking Owens? Is this a possible Mania match? What the heck is going on?
No. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to continue on, but thanks for tuning into NXT this week. We'll see y'all next week on the Fallout after this week. My goodness, look at this.
We'll catch you guys next time with... Oh, my God.
Welcome back to WrestleMania.
Oh, here we go.
Owens' career on the line.
Of course, they have to be cheating because his career is on the line. And oh, look who he's got with him!
And Sami Zayn.
His best friend.
Is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Sami Zayn from Marieville, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 266 pounds. Kevin Owens!
Of course, the crowd is behind Kevin Owens because if he loses tonight, his career is permanently over, and he is fired from GM mode. I mean, what kind of boss does that, you know? Like, this is just unacceptable behavior by Vince McMahon.
Oh, yeah.
But we got Sami Zayn at ringside to hopefully make sure Vince doesn't screw over Kevin Owens. He's like, you damn well, Vince. You know that. Vince, you should know. Sami will fight you. And he's looking right at Sami Zayn, saying he's got this. Here we go. So we're going to wait Vince McMahon. Oh, God. This crowd's gonna go booing for him.
Oh, yeah.
They are not happy with his action. Oh, look who he's got with him! Stephanie McMahon!
What?
And his opponent, accompanied by Stephanie McMahon from Greenwich, Connecticut. Weighing in at 257 pounds, Mr. McMahon!
He's got Stephanie up inside to make sure Kevin doesn't get screwed. Makes sure something happens, you know? This is kind of interesting. I guess Shane McMahon is not here tonight. Oh boy, Nathan. Vince is a little bit scared because he realizes that Kevin and Sammy are at ringside. But here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at this. Vince, now he's hiding behind Stephanie. Vince does not want to be involved in this, and he's running away. Why would you attack someone if you don't want to be involved?
Oh, look at him trying to go after Sammy.
He's trying to. And now look at this. Oh, my God. Come on. Right from behind. Oh, never mind. The heck is Kevin doing?
Oh, no.
Oh, Lady gonna put this man through the table?
Oh, stunner!
Oh, God, his head just landed right on that block.
Ugh.
And he's running after the stunner. I could already do it. Can Kevin's career be over?
Cover.
Whatever
one.
You want to call it.
Ugh.
What? Vince is being kicked out. Here comes Vince!
Oh, stunner!
Stunner! That could be it. Is Kevin's career over? No, Kevin! Kick out! Kick out! One! This could do it! No! No! Oh, God, thank God.
Oh, that was close, no. Aiden.
That was close. I swear, I thought Kevin's career was over already.
Exactly.
That would have not been good. Taking down Vince. Of course, Kevin's got Sammy on one side to support. Stephanie's got...
Frog splash!
Cover.
One. And only a one.
Only a one count. Only a one count. Here tonight, this is one of those matches that means a lot. We got two matches where if someone loses, then they get either retired or fired. Of course, Mark Henry's putting his career on the line. No. What the?
Oh!
Oh, God!
Jesus.
Oh, he's flexing. Yeah.
Oh,
Vince,
look at this.
Came back in. Oh. Oh, reverses! Vince said
no! Oh no, Vince! Right in front of Sammy's face!
Damn right, right in front of Sammy's face! Look at this!
Oh,
come on! Right in front of Sammy saying he's Mr. Tough Guy! As he just took out Kevin Owens! Look behind you!
Oh, God,
that was a punch! Vince, what are you doing? You couldn't even sell it! Vince is so bad at wrestling! What the hell was that? That's the worst super kick I've ever seen.
Oh,
look at that!
Oh, cut!
Come on, Kevin!
Owens! Stunner!
Stunner! Good night! Could he keep his career?
One! Two! No!
Of course, Vince will do anything to make sure Kevin Owens gets fired tonight. Sammy, he was a little bit confused right there. He thought they could have put him away. Oh, caught. That's in my hand. Vince is down. The old Lickle is down.
At this rate, I don't see Vince McMahon winning nothing. Oh.
Maybe I do now.
Oh,
come on. The heck is Vince doing?
Oh, my God. Jesus.
No, Vince can go flying.
Cover. And only a one.
Vince is trying to think of a way to put away Kevin Owens. At least this is not a squash match. I mean,
oh my
Vince
God.
Is stepping on a fight, and so is Kevin.
Oh!
A super kick! Thank God Vince actually sold it that time.
Cover. One. Oh.
What?
Only a one.
Give me a one count. Make sure you guys, if you guys are enjoying WrestleMania, make sure to comment down on this premiere. Which match you're most looking forward to if you're just joining the stream? Of course, we've already had five amazing matches take place.
Oh, yeah.
Even Brock Lesnar.
Ugh.
Oh, what the heck? That leg. Could Vince go flying? No, he ain't gonna go flying. Oh my God. He knocked this man out.
Oh, no. Owen's telling McMahon to get up.
Look at Sammy. He's going crazy.
Oh, counter!
Oh, he reversed it. And now Vince, go for it. What the?
What?
Oh, look, he's looking right at Stephanie. That's Stephanie's move.
Pedigree.
Triple H's pedigree. Good night, Kevin Owens. Your career is officially over.
One.
One.
Two. No!
Yes, go! Kevin!
Oh no, he better watch out behind him.
Kick! Oh, I thought he went for the stunner. I guess not. Yeet, there's a... Oh my god, there's a punch. It's right to the back of the skull. Right to the back of the skull. Oh no.
Yeah. Owens doesn't know what to do. Ugh. Ugh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, counter.
Kick. Kick. Oh. Yo. Oh my goodness.
And Owens, looking to finish it off.
That's gotta do it. Keep it clear.
Stunner.
Stunner. Get him back up. Come on, come on, come on.
Owens, another one.
Stunner. Fight in front of Stephanie.
Get cover. One, two, and three.
Let's go. Kevin Owens keeps his career alive in jam mode. Let's
what a win.
Go. That's a big one. He just beat his boss. Does that mean Kevin can get a Universal or WWE title match?
Who knows?
Stone Cold. Oh, God, it's but Stone Cold. Hello. Better be doing that for us right now. Wait a minute. I'm getting a call.
Wait.
Hello? A title match tonight? Wait, a new title? 8-man battle royal? North American Championship?
What?
Tonight? Okay, right now? Guys, I guess we got a North American title match right now.
Oh boy! It's time to get into it.
8-man battle royal for the vacated North American title. What the heck is going on?
And it's next. Congratulations to Kevin Owens, but that's next.
Well, I guess we're starting. I guess Kevin Owens is the first in the match. Oh
boy. And all these participants are unannounced.
I guess one of them is Ricochet, of course. I just got the call from Stone Cold saying there's a new title, the North American title, 8-man battle royal, right here, right now. Of course,
oh boy, ladies and gentlemen,
surprises.
This WrestleMania has been lit way better than last year's. And obviously, none of these men were prepared for this match. So, I mean,
I know,
they don't even have their attires.
I know, they were sitting in the catering, not expecting this. Stone Cold called at least 7 unannounced participants to get in here. Obviously, since Kevin just won his match against Vince, Stone Cold put Kevin in the match. So, Kevin's definitely not 100%.
Let's see who's next.
Who's next? Oh!
Oh boy!
I like this. It's Pete Dunne.
And from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, the cruiserweight, Pete Dunne.
Now you can expect everyone in this match to not be on the card tonight, because of course, this show is already halfway booked, so I don't know how Stone Cold found 8 men to be in this match, considering the fact
exactly
that this card is stacked. Stacked. But apparently, he found 8 people in the catering.
And they have a chance to win a title here in GM mode. And obviously, huge opportunity for Pete Dunne, as we know he had a huge rivalry with Johnny Gargano in the past.
Yeah, he did. So this could be an opportunity to win the North American title, win his first GMO title. All these men have an opportunity to win a championship, a new championship here at GMO. And of course, after WrestleMania, it's a new season, new rivalries, new beginnings, new titles. It's all going down in our next season of GMO. Look at the globe. Oh my goodness, this stage. Who's next?
I'd say Aiden. Oh,
oh
boy.
This whole place is dead.
It's and last year, Braun Strowman walked into Mania as Universal Champion.
Yes, sir.
and he hasn't changed a bit, except he doesn't have that title around his waist, and he could possibly have gold around his title after this match.
This whole roster is dead in this matchup. I got Braun as my pick. He's the biggest one here so
exactly.
far. I think he could win. Now, of course, if you guys have just joined in the stream, then you have missed 7 amazing matches. You should go back after
the stream
and watch them. Because, ladies and gentlemen, we're not even close to being done. We are not close to being done. We still have about 5 or 6 matches left on this big show. This is going to be a big one. Who's next?
I see Aiden.
Oh!
Oh, boy.
This
one
is
half
good.
Of Mustache Mountain.
Tyler Bate!
And representing Mustache Mountain from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Tyler Bate!
Okay, this is interesting. Tyler Bate is in this matchup. Half of Mustache Mountain. This is a big opportunity for Tyler Bate. I didn't even know Tyler Bate was in the building. I never saw him backstage.
Oh, yeah.
So all these men are announced. Maybe Stone Cold had him fly down, like, just probably now or something, because I didn't even see these guys backstage earlier.
I mean, you know that, and maybe Stone Cold had this planned all along. I mean, he just got finished with a match as well. So maybe he's just feeling a little generous. Who knows, he could put himself in this match.
Oh, God, don't tell me. Don't be that boss that puts himself in the match.
Well, let's see who's next, Aiden.
Here we go. We are just on commercial break. As here we go. All these men are going at it. We apologize for having to go on commercial break.
Yeah, normally that doesn't happen, but we had a little bit of problems going on in the arena.
Yeah, definitely. Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh.
This is a huge opportunity for everyone in this match.
Uh-oh. Shinsuke could be eliminated. Ooh. Shinsuke finally could eliminate Tyler. Oh.
Oh, boy, watch out. Look at Pete Dunne.
Wait, look at Tyler Bate. Tyler
watch
Bate.
Out.
Tyler Bate. Tyler
and
Bate's
Pete
eliminated.
Dunne. Pete Dunne's out.
Pete Dunne's also eliminated.
Tyler Bate and Pete Dunne are eliminated.
Who can win the title here?
Down to 6 men. Oh, there goes Shinsuke. Look at Otis and Braun going at it. 2 huge men.
We already got, I believe it's 5 men left. Yep, 5 men left. Winner's gonna become our first ever North American champion.
Oh yeah.
Oh, and
oh god.
Of course, Kevin
can you imagine
win
if
immediately right after win.
I mean,
after
what? Imagine wins. If Otis somehow wins this. He just picked up a huge win.
Okay, Otis, he could be eliminating Braun. Oh. Now, Biddle.
Down goes
Biddle
Kevin
thinking,
oh no! Look
Otis,
at Otis.
Otis
oh god.
Oh,
oh,
oh
RKO.
No!
What the?
Oh, Kevin's in trouble. Of course, he just
oh,
went
god.
Out a grueling match with
oh.
Vince. Oh yeah, Kevin, eliminate Braun!
Oh, imagine.
Yeah, no, imagine. Oh, there comes Otis. Otis coming after Riddle and slamming him down. Of course, one of these 5 men could become our first ever North American champion.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, Ricochet's in trouble.
Oh yeah, Ricochet is in trouble and he gets slammed down. My goodness, this is intense. Riddle's
oh, yeah.
in trouble by Otis. Ooh. Oh, Braun's got Kevin.
Oh no,
goodnight,
he's
Kevin.
Out.
No, not Kevin. And good night, Kevin Owens. Uh oh, come on, Ricochet.
He's down to
get
4
him,
men.
Get him.
Oh, no way.
Eliminate him. He's
oh, no way.
Braun. Wait, look at Otis. Look at Otis. He could be getting
Otis. Looking to eliminate Riddle.
I know, he's trying to get him good. Uh-oh. No, not Ricochet now.
Ugh. And Riddle able to get out of it.
Ooh.
It's down to these 4 men who could win the title.
I have no idea.
Oh, Ricochet.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
Otis going after Riddle. Imagine if Otis wins. I'd be so happy. And oh, my God, taking him down. I'd be so happy if Otis can somehow win this match. Uh-oh, Otis!
Ugh.
We're down to 4 men here in this North American title match. for the vacated championship. All four of these men have taken their time beating up people. All for the opportunity at the title. Oh my goodness, goodbye, Matt Riddle. Good night.
Oh, and down goes Matt Riddle. It's down to three men. Oh, look at Otis.
Otis. Otis is gone.
Oh, boy. Look at Otis.
Off the ropes.
Oh, look at Otis. Look at Otis go. Oh, no way. Look at Otis. Oh, my God.
Oh, I can slamming him down.
Oh, no.
Oh,
that was a close one there, Aiden.
That was a close one. It's down to three men. Braun, Otis, and Ricochet.
Oh, boy,
he's
Aiden.
He's going to win the North American title.
Oh, my goodness.
And now look at Braun. Otis is getting hot. Tucky. Ooh. It's down to three men. Two big men and one little... tiny little chipmunk. Otis, no!
Oh,
yes! Yes, Otis! I want Otis to win so bad! Come on, Otis!
Oh, God! Jesus. Oh, and look
and
at Ricochet.
Ricochet's gonna take the trash out. Oh, come on.
Oh, my goodness.
Who's gonna become the North American champion?
Oh, look at Ricochet! What the heck? Jesus Christ Almighty!
Taking him out! Come on, eliminate Braun! Oh, I thought he had him right there. We were still down to three men. Otis, no!
Oh, God.
Oh, my God, taking him right out. What is this?
Oh, my God.
Oh, Jesus, fast-paced action. Yes, get Braun out. No way.
Oh, boy.
Can Ricochet do it?
Oh,
come on. Jesus.
Come on, Braun.
Otis is down. I want Otis to win. This is what Otis deserves. Otis could be gone. Sadly. Oh, God.
Oh no.
Oh, God. There goes Otis. Yes, Braun!
Oh.
Braun's gonna get out. Come on, Ricochet. Trying to get Braun out. Ooh. There's a right. There's a kick. Braun is tough to get out. So is Otis. Ricochet's in a bad predicament right now. You're still down to three men.
Oh, boy.
Wait,
look at Otis.
Look at the strength.
Oh my goodness!
Take it down, Braun! Nice strike, now Ricochet! Otis is gonna let him! Maybe not! What the? Yes, get him out! Let's go, boy! Otis.
Ricochet, help him!
Ricochet, help him!
Oh yeah!
Yes. Let's go! Get Braun out!
Come on!
Get him out! Come on! No! No! He's trying to fight! Come on!
Jesus, Braun's not enough for yet. Braun!
Uh-oh.
Hello, he's going
Otis.
After
not
Otis.
Otis.
Oh,
Otis.
Come on. Oh, God.
Not Otis. Both men are trying to get Otis out. Not fair.
Oh.
What the heck?
Oh. Otis. Oh, Otis. He tricked him.
Maybe not. I don't know what's happening. Just get Braun out.
Oh.
Yes. Punch. Come on, Otis. Punch.
Come on, Otis! Oh boy! Oh! Oh no! Why? No, Otis!
Look at Otis on the outside! Oh, come on!
It's down to Braun and Ricochet! Who will be- Oh my God!
What the hell? Look at the strike!
No way!
It's down to Braun and Ricochet! Who's gonna win the first ever North American Championship? I can't believe Otis just got eliminated.
That sucks.
Hopefully Otis can get a next
one. Oh, no way. Oh,
Jesus. Now Braun's definitely winning. Looks like Braun could be our first ever champion. North American champion, to be exact. And, oh! Taking out Ricochet, it's down to two men. Who's gonna win?
Oh.
Come on, Ricochet! No!
Oh!
Yes!
Ricochet! Ricochet, no way!
Come on!
Oh my goodness!
Look at the strength!
No way! How is Ricochet doing this? Oh my goodness!
You ain't taking down Braun!
Come on, Ricochet! Could he put away Braun Strowman, the former Universal Champion?
I think he can!
Super! Oh no!
Damn it!
Oh!
Damn it.
Oh no! Good night, Ricochet!
Damn it! It's really equal right now. Either Braun or Ricochet could win! Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Oh god. Oh god.
Not that we've seen this before.
Jesus. Ricochet is just beating the hell out of it right now. Oh god. What the heck? Is this a pedigree?
No!
Come on, Ricochet!
Oh!
Let's go!
Got him! No way!
Hold
up, Aiden! There might still be some hope!
There might be some hope!
No way!
There might be some hope!
No way!
Ricochet!
He has him set up! He got him!
Let's go!
Ricochet is the new North American champion!
He is the first ever! Oh my goodness!
Oh my god! How did he do that?
I have no idea! Ricochet has won the North American Championship! I mean, I'll take Ricochet over Braun as much as we wanted Otis to win! But oh my goodness, Ricochet is our first ever North American champion at GM Mode. Look at that.
Look at that. Just knocked him right out.
As he's being awarded the NXT North American Championship, we gotta move on. Congrats to our new champ, Ricochet.
Welcome back to WrestleMania. Oh boy.
Oh boy. Remember, if Mark Henry loses this, he's fired. Well, not fired, but he retires. My bad. Oh boy, here he comes, accompanied by Booker T. Whoa, look at Mark.
Oh, he's ready and prepared.
Of course, he's with his best friend, Booker T. This Booker T will be cheering him on. Hopefully, he doesn't lose, because if Mark Henry loses, this will be his last match here in GM Mode. He's making his way down to the ring with swag here at GM Mode WrestleMania. Wearing gold.
And what a night it's been, Aiden. Jesus Christ.
I know, right? Are you noticing that laser coming out of Mark Henry?
Oh, yeah. What the heck?
Well, here he comes anyway. Is he attached to Booker T? Is there something wrong with the string? But anyway, Mark Henry's here and he's ready for action.
Oh, yeah. Against
Keith Lee. If he loses, he must retire. Yeah! Oh god, the cheer for fucking Keith Lee. Oh boy.
Oh yeah. Ooh!
Look at Keith Lee. And of course, the title cannot fit him again anymore. He's too big. But look at him, looking sharp. Our Intercontinental Champion since the Royal Rumble. Keith Lee, looking sharper than ever. Well enough. I don't even know what he's wearing, but it looks good. It looks good. Yeah! Ooh. Yeah! Keith Lee is at his first GM Mode WrestleMania here tonight.
And he's walking in as a champion.
True,
well, the question is, will he walk out a champion or not?
Oh, yeah. Can Keith Lee somehow do it? Can he somehow win? Because if Keith Lee does lose and he loses the title, that means Mark Henry stays here in GM Mode. Oh my goodness, here we go.
Time to take it down to Greg Hamilton.
Yes, sir.
Introducing the challenger from Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at 360 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
There we go. Now he's getting the pop he deserves.
I mean, yeah, if he loses, he retires from GM mode, so it's big. He is big.
The champion, weighing in at 320 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Keith Lee.
Of course, Keith Lee is our Intercontinental Champion, a really dominant Intercontinental Champion.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. He's going to hand the title to Black Ref. This is going to be really good here tonight. Two behemoths
and
of the same
and
size.
And Aiden, we're about... I mean, we still have plenty more matches to come. So this pay-per-view is going to be one for the ages.
We got five left. We got five matches left, and they're all the big ones. So you're not going to want to miss that coming your way up soon. But here we go. First time ever, Keith Lee and Mark Henry. If Mark Henry loses, he must retire.
Oh, boy, look at this.
Woohoo!
Oh, oh! Look at this.
The ball's too big. Of course, Booker T is there to support Mike Henry.
Oh, my God.
And here we go. Both behemoths. Of course, Mike Henry's way bigger than Keith Lee, but they're still kind of about the same size. Not even close, actually. Oh, oh my goodness.
This is the first time I've seen... This is the first time I've seen Keith Lee getting destroyed like he is right now. Oh, watch out! Oh!
Jesus!
I think I just jinxed myself right there, Aiden.
Of course, Mark Henry's a big dude, so Keith Lee is in for something. Mark Henry's twice as big as Keith Lee.
I said this is Keith Lee's first real challenge since he's won that title. Oh, look at this! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh, oh God! Both men are just trying to go back and forth.
Oh my God! No!
How the heck did he do that? And of course, as we mentioned, Booker T, Mark Henry's best friend is at Lucha Spear! Oh, I thought that was a spear. Got him into the DDT. Oh, God. Whipping him into the corner and taking him down.
Cover.
Have to put away Keith Lee.
And no.
This match should be a really good matchup here. Of course, WrestleMania's already been off to a really good start. Probably one of our best events here at GM Mode. You thought Rumble was good, but this is definitely way better. No way. Taking him down. Of course, we got five big matches coming your way up soon. Of course, the Universal title match, the WWE title match, and we got so much coming up. You're not going to want to miss it. Taker versus Punk, Balor versus The Fiend.
Not again.
We get to see The Fiend, dude. We get to see The Fiend.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be so fun.
I still don't know much about him, but
he can't lift him.
Nope.
He couldn't lift him for the Melvin takes him down. And of course, we still got Gargano and Ciampa inside a Hell in a Cell. You heard me, a Hell in a Cell tonight in the big Las Vegas.
Oh no, got him. Oh my God!
How the heck? He just took down Mark Henry. Keith Lee just took out Mark Henry.
Oh yeah. And send him to the outside.
You gotta think about it. Henry's a little bit old. He can barely, you know, move and stand.
Oh my God!
No! Taking out Keith Lee! I'm gonna take out Mark Henry! As you can see, Booker T is a little bit stressed right now. Because Henry's getting his butt whooped. This could be the end for Mark Henry here tonight.
Well, I mean, so far it's been Mark Henry most of this match, so...
Ooh. Now it's turning to Keith Lee's attention. I do like both men's attires, though. They are looking pretty
cool.
Oh! Fox Flash! That could do it.
Cover. One.
Could be over.
Two. No.
No.
Oh, roll through. And oh my God.
And now Henley's on a roll.
Oh boy. Got him.
Oh. Gotta love that move. Now they're booing him. Where the heck is Mike going? Don't tell me. Can we finally see a table break? Henry's going after the table. Keith Lee's just watching on. Uh-oh.
Oh my God. No.
No.
No way.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my God. Ah!
Slam through the table. see the way the table bounced because of the how big literally Keith Lee is? Oh my goodness!
My God! Mark Henry, the way it's looking right now.
He's gonna take a count out victory? How is Keith Lee getting up? Wait, how the... Look at Mark! Oh my God! And taking him out! Oh, Jesus.
Oh boy, look at Keith Lee now.
Oh, trying to go after him. Keith Lee just does not care. Move for the headbutt. No, back in.
Oh!
Ooh, taking out Mark Henry.
Oh my God, down he goes. And oh boy, here goes Keith Lee. Jesus! No! Oh my God.
And now Keith Lee. Just looking at Mark. Thinking of what to do. And there's another frog splash. Because both men. Look at Mark. How is he going to the top rope? This man is huge.
Oh.
Whoa. Double.
No.
Oh. I thought that could have done it. Tried to grab him.
Oh, got him.
Here comes Henry. What the heck? Going to the top rope. Look at Mark.
Oh boy.
Mike's not gonna. Is he gonna do it? He is. No. Back in. Caught him. Face to face. Chop. Here we go. Come, Stanley. He's woozy. Taking him down. And now, taking down the trash.
Now Mark Henry just dominate. Oh my God! No way!
Holy!
Jesus Christ!
Just walking around at nothing. Like Keith Lee weighs nothing, slamming him down. He say, come on, get hyped.
Mark Henry.
Oh my goodness.
Just needs about one more World Strongest Slam. And it's over with.
This is the first one he's gonna hit. Here we go. One World Strongest Slam coming in. That's it.
Good night.
He wins the title.
One, two, no! How in the world?
He's gonna do it again. He doesn't believe it. What? Keith Lee!
No way. How in the world, Aiden? Mark Henry's just sitting in disbelief.
He doesn't know what to do. He does not know what to do.
Now Keith Lee getting back up. Aiden.
Look at Mark.
God.
Oh my goodness.
Two.
Oh, back in. Here we go. What's Keith Lee thinking? Oh god, this is about to shake the whole ring. No!
Oh my god!
Mark Henry's down! Oh my goodness! And then Mark Henry's rolling out!
Oh my god! Oh no.
Now Keith Lee, no, don't you dare. Of course we saw Mark Henry got put through the table.
Oh no.
What the heck?
No way. Oh no. No. Oh my goodness, Aiden, no.
Oh my goodness. Mark is dead.
Oh my god!
He's telling Henry to get up!
Could this be the end of Henry's career?
I think it will be!
Down he goes!
Jackhammer!
One, two, three!
Keith Lee retains!
And Mark Henry's career is done!
What a match! In the end, Keith Lee remains Intercontinental Champion! What a match. Good fight by Mark Henry. In the end, literally hit a sit-out powerbomb on the table. Sent it back in. Pump handle jackhammer. Look at this. Just shook like the ring in half. Good effort by Mark Henry. Looks like his career is officially over here in GM. Look at this. Ugh.
Both tables are broken.
Congratulations to Keith Lee.
What the?
What?
What is Chef Cut
no
for?
Oh! From the top two!
What now? Oh my god!
Oh! You know, I'm ready. I'm looking for the RKO to finish this matchup.
Oh!
One, two,
three.
Oh, hey, got him.
I think for distraction.
What an ending. What a win here tonight. I see Dean checking on Roman. You got Seth came back out.
Wait. What? No, no.
What? Oh!
What the? What
is
Seth?
What is Ace doing here, dude? What the heck is going on?
Why? Why? What an ending on Raw. Seth Rollins just turned heel, Triple H, and Seth standing in the ring.
Wait, I think H wants to shake Rollins' hand.
Oh!
Wow, he's saying, get out of my ring. This is my moment. So get out of here.
What a way to end off Raw. We'll see you guys next week, the Fallout in Boston.
Hold up. Seth Rollins.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! He hits a partner!
What the? Now Roman Reigns taking advantage. Roll up. Here's the cover. One, two, three. What? What?
What? Gentlemen, Triple H hurt Seth Rollins in complete shock of what just happened. Triple H literally just hit Seth with the sledgehammer. Seth isn't too happy. He's saying he quits Evolution. Triple H is in shock. He's like, no, you can't. Guys, Seth just quit Evolution. Well, we gotta move on here. What did we just witness? Seth quits.
Oh my goodness.
Wearing the Shield attire. Here comes the Universal Champion. Looks like we might have a Shield reunion hopefully soon.
Who knows? I like how what he's
wearing. Saw some of that at Mania when they went up against each other in a tag match. But tonight, it's 1-on-1 for the first time ever here in GM Mode.
Oh, Aiden, wait, what's going on? Dean Ambrose was just trying to make his way down to the gorilla position, and now Triple H is just attacking him. What the heck?
Well, you gotta imagine that. Oh my god! you avenge. Triple H has been mad ever since Mania, and he's taking it on in the bank briefcase. Oh!
Jesus, my God.
Ah! I don't know, he's running.
I think he's heading to ringside.
Wait, no.
Time to take it back to ringside.
Oh!
What?
What?
What did we just witness, bro?
What? Here comes Triple H. What the heck? I have no words. Is Triple H gonna be taking deep spot tonight?
I don't know. I guess so.
Here he comes in the suit.
You're not wearing a suit. What the heck?
Maybe he ripped it all off.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds.
Well, I guess Triple H is taking the spot. Oh boy.
Triple H has been wanting his hands on Seth too. Oh! Right after he dismantled on the Evolution.
Oh!
Oh my goodness. I have no words. What's this?
Wait, oh!
Slid right in.
Oh yeah.
No,
classic
blocker.
Triple H, no! Triple H!
Oh no, my God, what is this? No! No! Not on the table! That is through the table! That's gotta do it! Cover!
My God!
One, two,
what?
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
What I'm witnessing.
Oh my God!
Pedigree! That's gotta do it! That's gotta do it!
Cover. Cover! One, two, three. Just disgusting.
He just... Oh my God. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you guys next week for the fallout. The question is, what is going to happen with this whole situation? Stay tuned next week. Thank you for joining us here on episode 5 of NXT, live from Dallas. Thank you for watching. Welcome back to WrestleMania.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. And is
hold up.
The WWE.
What?
Oh!
Okay.
I guess Seth and Triple H is a Falls Count Anywhere match now.
Oh boy.
And here comes Triple H. I didn't even. What? And look at how dark it is out here. It is now pitch black here at WrestleMania. And of course, here comes the game. The challenger. Well, he's not the original challenger. The original challenger was Dean Ambrose until he attacked him.
Oh yeah, Dean Ambrose obviously still out with injury. We still don't know when he'll be back. Woo!
Triple H is looking fire tonight. As here he comes, this is our first world title match out of the two. Of course, ladies and gentlemen, should I announce it, Nathan?
What?
Edge and Christian will be the official main event
oh, boy.
Of GM Mode WrestleMania 2 in a no holds barred match.
Oh boy,
that will officially be our main event tonight. And of course, we still got plenty of action. We got Johnny Gargano versus Tommaso Ciampa inside Hell in a Cell. We got The Fiend versus The Demon.
We're about to hit 3 hours also on this show.
I know.
And we still have plenty of action left.
CM Punk. My God, this show is already looking so good. It's already like, we've already seen all titles change except for Keith Lee retaining. So could Seth retain and Edge retain tonight? Leading the no more title changes. Right through the freaking, that's so cool. Right through the freaking mask thingy and he still did it. Nathan?
What?
This is gonna be good.
Oh yeah. Just look at that stage, Aiden. Perfection.
You think about it, from last year, Seth and Triple H went from teaming up to now facing one-on-one for the Universal Championship. Obviously, Seth turned on Evolution, so this match actually has a lot of story to it. And of course,
but Triple H did take Dean Ambrose's spot.
I mean, yeah, Stone Cold said, all right, fine, you want Rollins at Mania, you'll get him. Because obviously, Ambrose has still been out, and he hasn't been seen, so. Here we go. So we await the champion. Triple H is waiting.
Oh boy.
Hussein, come on.
Y'all hear that pop?
I can't wait to hear the bump down.
Wait, listen.
Here comes our Universal Champion.
Oh boy.
Looking fresh. Here he comes, our Universal Champion who's held that title since Cyber Sunday. When he beat The Rock.
Harry Jobs, let's go.
Let's go.
Look at that tire rating. Woohoo!
You know, Seth Rollins in WrestleMania equals gold. He always got something good when he's coming into WrestleMania. God, look at the stage lighting up crazy with Seth Rollins' entrance. Of course, Seth Rollins kind of paid a tribute to the Shield. Wearing the Shield outfit with different colors. Seth Rollins is here and he's ready for the biggest challenge of his life. Against his former partner and former mentor, Triple H.
Woohoo!
Here we go one more time!
Yeah!
Rollins has got to be our greatest Universal Champion. Here we go, running the ropes, getting some exercise! Nathan, here we go!
Let's take it to Greg Hamilton.
That's what it's for, the prestigious Universal Championship. Take it to Greg.
Introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game, Triple H!
Oh boy.
Oh boy, Nathan. I am ready for match of the night called the freaking PD.
From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Seth Rollins!
Oh boy,
that pop!
This is our first out of the two big world title matches! And hyped as hell! And we even saw a new North American Champion! The first time ever that a new championship has been debuted on WrestleMania! Here we go, that's what it's for!
Oh boy.
Sparkling and everything.
Here we go. It's gonna be a good one. Here comes Seth.
Triple H.
Seth going right after H. Mad about what happened, what he did to Dean Ambrose. Finally getting his hands on H. Here we go.
He did get his hands on him in an 8-man tag, but it wasn't fully getting his hands on him.
He finally made it to Mania. Obviously, it sucks that Dean Ambrose wasn't able to get his proper title opportunity. And here's the cover. Could that do it? One. Two, and no.
Imagine how good Dean versus Seth would have been here tonight.
Exactly, two former Shield brothers going at it.
In a friendly battle.
And Dean is still out with injury. I miss harsh of what Triple H did to Dean Ambrose.
What the heck?
Oh boy, already going for a sledgehammer.
It's time to play the game.
Oh! Ooh. Oh boy, Aiden.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Oh! Oh my goodness!
This is what Triple H gets!
He does deserve it! Taking him right down with it!
Oh wait. No!
Already?
No!
Already?
No, the sledgehammer!
Oh! Stop!
Come no on. Way! No way! One! Oh. Oh!
Triple H! Not backing down! Seth is in disbelief. Now he's going for something.
Oh boy.
Going for a chair. Oh no. This is not good for Triple H. Uh-oh. Oh! Got caught! Right with the steel chair.
No! Oh no, Aiden!
Triple H!
Oh my god!
God! Oh god, that leg was sticking right out.
Oh!
Counters! Oh! Trying to send him to the outside, but he can't! Triple H! You can't do it!
Jesus Christ, what was that?
I don't know!
Now sending Rollins to the outside, oh no. Oh!
Oh! Of course it is false count anyone, anything goes!
Oh!
Whoa! Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Kick! On the steel chair! No!
Oh!
Enough to cover on the outside!
One, two! Oh!
No! I thought we could have had a new champion already, but no, Seth Rollins is still in it.
Seth Rollins going back down that fast.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Oh my god!
What the Triple H just levitated!
Jesus!
That was a nice sell by Triple H. Oh, to the WrestleMania LED board.
No.
Oh god. Nice oversell there by Triple H.
Oh no. No, on the LED barricade.
Oh no. Oh. Oh, sending him over there. Sending him over there. Ooh. Taking out Triple H with the hits.
Oh no.
A little bit of hiccups.
Oh god.
Oh, oh no. Again. We just had him. Just had him really fixed. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Ooh. Taking him down. Now Triple H waiting. Seth Rollins to get up.
Oh no.
Oh.
Triple H trying to figure out what to do. No. Oh god.
Whip. Whip. Seth Rollins as he's waiting for him to get up so we can strike with the steel flicking steps.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Seth counters. Uh-oh.
Oh! Knee first. Ooh. Jesus!
Me first, ooh, right into the barricade in front of that little kid. Ooh, right into that one. Ooh! What the? On the outside, no!
Oh my god, super kick!
Super kick!
Oh,
oh
no.
My goodness. Sending him over there. What's Seth thinking? He does a drop kick. Ooh.
Ooh.
Taking out Triple H. And it's a tense matchup.
Oh no.
All four.
Aiden. No way.
Elbow. Go for it again.
Smart idea by Seth to get Triple H down. Wait a. No.
No way.
Oh no.
What the heck?
No.
Oh god. Oh, god.
Pedigree.
Can we get a look at that again? Look at that!
I was not. Oh my god.
One more look at that. Look at that. Oh my. God.
Jesus. Look.
I was not expecting that. Cover.
Cover.
Gotta do it. New champ. Black Wolf, get over there.
One. Two. No.
How? Triple H can't believe it.
Oh.
What the? Oh, nope, not gonna happen. Oh, not gonna happen. Back and forth. Triple H go back to Seth.
Oh, cut.
Oh, and on the announcer's table. Onto that one.
Oh, no.
What the?
Oh, my God.
Oh, God, Jesus.
Imagine that, Aiden. Face first, run. Oh no.
Wait.
Oh no. Seth.
Nuh-uh. What the heck is this?
Oh my god, Falcon Arrow. Oh my goodness.
Right through the table. Cover.
Cover.
Black Buck.
One. Two. No.
No. Triple H kicks out. This match is literally insane. I am in disbelief. Reversal. No!
Got him!
Oh! Jesus! Now the crowd booing. I get back in the ring finally. Grabbing the sledgehammer, awaiting Seth Rollins to get up. Grabbing it again.
Oh no. Oh!
Oh! He thought he hit him! I thought he hit him! I guess not!
Hit oh! Here comes Curbstop!
Oh! No.
Boom! Cover!
Enough to retain!
One! Two!
No!
No! How in the world is Triple H still in this match? Oh,
no
Seth
idea.
Rollins getting hyped. Oh boy, here he goes. Oh, and a sleep blade.
Oh yeah. The classic sleep blade.
Oh, no way. Super kick.
Bop. Super kick.
Oh, counter by H.
Oh, face first. Seth Rollins looking right at Triple H. The heck is he doing?
Oh boy.
Looking up at him. The heck is this? No, not from up there!
Oh my goodness! Jesus Christ! Cover!
Oh my goodness, cover!
One, two, no!
No! Kick out! This match has been insane since the start! Uh-oh. Triple H.
Oh!
Oh! Kick!
Oh no!
Pedigree! Pedigree!
Oh!
Pedigree! That could do it! New
cover!
Champ.
One!
One!
Two!
Two!
Oh!
No! Seth Rollins still kicks out! Triple H can't believe it! Where's he going?
Oh no.
Is that what I think it is? Oh god, it's a table.
Ugh. Taking him out.
There's a punch. Oh. Triple H. Face to face.
Oh, he broke the table. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, counter by H. Down he goes.
This match is insane. Oh, God. Triple H is putting a bunch of weapons in the ring.
Oh, not another table.
Of course, the last one. Oh no.
Ugh.
There's a punch. Triple H grabbing the steel.
Whoa!
Trap.
Oh! Oh no! Oh, reversal!
Reversal!
Taking him out!
And tossing it! Now back in.
Oh!
Kinda broke it. Now he's gonna set it back up. Uh-oh. Oh! Reversal! Uh-oh! He's got Triple H! No!
Oh no!
No! Rollins! Good
oh
night.
No! Aiden!
Good night! Let's move!
Frog splash!
No! Through the table! Triple H is down! Pin him! That's gotta do it! Oh, he's
Seth.
Gonna pin him!
Oh no!
Oh, that's it! That's it! Seth retains!
Stop!
Curb stomp!
Cover! One, two, no!
No!
What the heck?
How? Go for one more. This could do it.
Got him.
Elbow. Now look at Seth.
Oh! Oh!
Hitting him with his own sledgehammer. Ooh.
Oh, roll through. Go!
Oh, come on, Jesus! Uh-oh. Seth!
No! No!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my goodness! No!
Oh, the sledgehammer!
No, sledgehammer.
Oh, my goodness. Just looking at him. Oh my goodness, just doesn't know what to do.
Oh, and now we're wrestled by Seth.
Uh-oh.
Down he goes.
And now,
Oh no, Seth going to the top again. Oh my God. Drop kick.
Drop kick. Oh, going out. Getting back in.
Oh no.
Down.
Roll through. Drop kick.
Drop kick.
Oh boy, Seth going to the top.
What the?
Whoa! No!
God again! Not this again! No!
Pedigree! Look at that again!
Oh my God, not again!
Seth was just trying to hit the frog splash!
He couldn't get it, look at that! And now getting Seth up again! One
oh
more.
No! No!
Champion! Pedigree!
No! Seth, no! One!
No.
Two! No!
God damn it! Triple H is the new Universal Champion!
Oh my goodness!
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! You gotta be kidding me! Ah! Oh, come on! The crowd is legit booing right now! They really want refunds! They really want refunds! That's not what we came to WrestleMania wanting! Look at this!
Wait, hold up! Hold up, ladies and gentlemen! No way!
Oh, it's
Dean Ambrose! No way!
Oh
Aiden!
He's back! Of course that... Oh my goodness!
God, look! Look at Dean Ambrose!
What the heck? Wait!
Oh my God!
Triple H doesn't know!
Oh my God! Suplex by Ambrose! Jesus! Got him! Oh my God! This is what Triple H gets! Oh no!
Dirty deeds!
He ain't done yet!
Back. How the heck
he's not done!
And another one!
Oh my God!
Oh my goodness!
We have to move on! Welcome back to WrestleMania!
Oh boy!
Here we go!
In the face. But here we go! Oh my!
Woo-hoo.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the big Hell in a Cell match here tonight between this man, Johnny Gargano, who turned on Tommaso Ciampa. These two will be battling in Hell in a Cell here tonight. This is sure gonna be a good one. It's the crowd's going wild. I literally cannot believe it. Look at the cell above. Woo! It's gonna be good. It doesn't matter who it is, Ciampa or Gargano, they both are getting cheered. The crowd loves these two for some reason, but they don't love them at pay-per-views. And of course, Tommaso Ciampa.
Oh boy.
Oh, he is ready for a war.
Oh
Nathan,
boy, Eden.
I am ready for hell. This is going to be such a good match. We are nearing about 10 o'clock p.m. here.
Oh, yeah.
Of course, it'll be a different time for you guys. We're in Las Vegas. We're 3 hours behind. But still, literally, this is getting late here.
And there's still plenty of action.
Oh, yeah. We still got 3 matches left. This Mania's already been literally a success. And Ciampa, all he's focusing on is looking at Johnny Gargano in the eyes and asking, why did you do it? Literally, why did Johnny have to turn on Tommaso? They were on top. They were the tag team champions. And something just slipped. Gargano just didn't want to do it anymore. But Nathan, the question is, will this be Tommaso's moment?
I have no idea, Aiden. This is going to be a chaotic match.
You can see the cell, the black cell. My goodness, this is going to be such a good match. You've seen what they can do. Look it! He said, come on! He wants to go right now!
Oh boy.
Oh my goodness, Nathan. Gargano just wants to go right here, right now. Here we go!
Oh boy, Aiden.
The cell is lowering. Here we go, it's lowered. Here we go!
This might be Black Rev's first Hell in a Cell match. And oh boy.
Ciampa's already getting on the outside of the ring.
Oh, look at this. Oh!
Oh, taking him out!
And now here comes Gargano, trying to go on the attack early.
Of course, we had to remove one table because we cannot fit a Hell in a Cell in two tables. So, we did have to remove one of the tables.
Oh boy, what the?
What the hell is that?
Oh!
Ooh, taking him out. Ciampa going right after Johnny.
No, God, here we go. Back and forth. This is what we love to see, Aiden.
These men know each other well. These men know each other really well.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, my goodness, Aiden.
These two men know each other really, really well.
The hell is even is that? Oh,
Jesus. I don't even know what that is.
Exactly.
What's Johnny thinking? Both of them going to the outside. What the heck is that? Is that a cotton candy steel chair? This man's got a tombstone. What the heck? Oh my goodness. Ciampa cannot get his eyes off Johnny.
Oh my God.
Candy cane. Whatever the heck that is, graffiti chair.
Oh!
Oh, Jesus. Oh my God, he's got a tombstone.
Oh. What the?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Sending him out.
Oh.
Oh! His leg's hitting on whatever the heck that is. No. Oh, reverses. No! Oh, yes!
Oh!
Oh, like with that tombstone.
What in the world are all these objects?
I have no idea. Who the hell put him in there? Did the Fiend or Undertaker give him this? Oh! Just literally took this man out like it was nothing.
Oh.
Oh, reversal. Oh! Fairy tale ending on all you are!
Hold up!
Weapons!
Oh my God!
That's gonna do it already!
Cover! One! Two!
Oh, and a kick
and only
out.
A two. I mean, Aiden, imagine if both these men go up to the top of the cell. I mean, oh my goodness.
Don't jinx it. I do not want someone to die tonight.
You never know. Both these men just want to kill each other. Oh my God, what's in that? What the
what the heck is that?
What the hell is that?
Wait.
Ugh.
Oh, nice knee. Now, missed. Oops,
oh my God, caught. Ah! Now Tommaso Ciampa in control for the moment.
Look what this
oh
man
my
got.
God!
Yo, split in half!
Cover! Oh, look at this! Johnny kicking right out of it.
Now he's putting the cotton candy steel chair right over there.
Oh, caught! One! And only a one.
Oh, that was sick. What a reversal right there.
Oh! Ran right into it.
Oh. Now he's gonna hopefully send him right into that cotton candy steel chair.
Oh no.
Oh no, send him right to the outside. What the hell is Ciampa going for? I don't know. He's trying to go to the outside. I don't know what he's doing. Uh-oh. Good night, Johnny. Uh-oh. Ooh, Jesus. Trying to get up.
Ooh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh, taking him out. Ooh, both of these men going at it on the outside.
Oh no.
Oh, pushing him right over there. Both these men just want to beat each other up. Oh god, oh god. Now sending him over there, Jesus.
My
now
god.
What's Johnny thinking?
What the
is that like nail clippings? What the hell is that? Sending a weapon to the outside. Look at Ciampa trying to grab something, no.
Oh my god, I got another tombstone.
Oh boy, both men going at it.
Oh no.
Oh Jesus. Jesus. Oof, back into the ring here. What's Ciampa thinking?
Oh no.
For something. Fairy tale ending. No.
Oh, got him.
Taking down Ciampa.
Oh for boy.
You see this move 100 times in GM mode history.
Oh no, Aiden. He's going for it. What the fuck? What was that?
I don't even know. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Got him.
Oh god, got him that time. Oh god, Ciampa's a little woozy. He doesn't know where he's at.
Oh god, no!
Uh-oh, Nathan.
Oh god.
Ciampa. Oh god, Jesus.
Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ.
No. Ooh. Taking him out.
Oh my god. Ooh.
Now he's gonna try and take him out. Ooh. Both men just going back and forth trying to take each other out. This is what they've been wanting. They've been wanting to get each other's hands on each other. Oh.
Oh my god.
Ooh, Jesus. Ciampa is gone. Oof. Turning him back in.
Oh boy.
Ah!
Oh no.
Oh. Counter.
Oh, got it.
Jesus, what a sequence. Look at the head of
Ciampa. Oh!
Jesus. Oh my god. What a match, and we're already 10 minutes in.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Oh.
Oh no. Oh!
Oh, right into the cotton candy. Freaking steel chair.
Oh no. Oh no, Gargano.
Uh-oh.
Got it. cover.
Cover.
One, two, and only a two.
No. Legit, only a two.
John Gargano doesn't know what to do now. He's going to the top.
Oh! He does a stomp.
Oh!
And Chubb does a punch.
Oh no. Gargano got it.
Ooh.
Cover. One, two,
no!
Nah.
Here
got
he comes!
It.
Right in the back of the head!
Oh my god! Ah!
Now Ciampa.
Oh!
Me.
Oh!
Ah, broke it right in half. Oh! This is what Johnny gets. Ooh, for turning heel on him. Ooh.
This is just getting so physical. Oh no!
Fairy tale ending. Good. Night.
Cover. One. Two. No.
No! Oh my goodness. To the outside. He's got Johnny when he wants him. Oh, counter! Johnny fight back! Ooh, look at the blood through Tommaso's veins on the left side of his head.
Exactly.
What the?
And oh my god.
Ooh. Sending him over there now. Literally just taking control of Tommaso. Staring at him.
Super kick!
Whoa! Neat!
Oh my god!
Ciampa is legit down!
Got him!
Neat, another one!
Uh-oh. Oh no.
Boy, it's a good way to that freaking blood sweating freaking thing on the side of Ciampa's head. You see that blood, don't you?
Oh, it did.
No, not in that thing.
Gah!
And now, dragging Tommaso, the dead body of Tommaso
cover.
To the cover.
That's gotta do it, Aiden. One, two, no!
No!
How? In the world,
I don't know. Near the corner, the heck?
Oh my goodness!
He going for? No!
Oh my god!
Oh!
Now Johnny Gargano sitting.
To the outside.
Ciampa to the outside. Oh my god!
Jesus! Just needed him, bud.
Oh,
right into that cell. A little bit woozy. Send him over there.
Oh my god.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh. And now Ciampa walking the other way, trying to get some breath, trying to breathe here. Uh-oh, he realizes that Gargano's right there, but he does not care.
Oh, God.
Oh!
Oh!
Just legit broke it. Oh, no. And now Johnny's climbing. Oh, oh, God. This is not good. This is not good.
Oh, no, Aiden. They're climbing the Hell in a Cell. Oh, boy. At WrestleMania.
Ciampa trying to climb, but he's a little bit down. A little bit woozy.
Oh, boy. Here we go, Aiden. It's gonna get good.
Ciampa can't even get up. Johnny's right there. Doesn't matter. Oh! Knee on top of the Hell in a Cell.
Oh!
Another one, no!
Oh, oh God!
No, no!
Oh my goodness!
Oh, Jesus!
Both Jesus Christ, Aiden!
What are they doing? Oh!
Oh God!
Oh, no! Fairy tale ending!
Oh my goodness, Aiden! No!
Oh! That's what Johnny gets. They're turning on him. What the?
Oh God!
A little bit safe. Oh no.
Oh!
Ah! You heard that.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, there's a chop. There's a chop. Both men going back
God.
And forth. Uh oh, Ciampa's in trouble.
Whoa! Oh my God.
Look at these two men are just beating the crap out of each other. Wait. No!
Oh.
Oh, reversal.
Oh my God!
Oh, Jesus.
Ah. My goodness.
Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. And now Ciampa. Counter. Ooh. Taking him right down. Ooh, there's a boot. Uh-oh.
Johnny Gargano woozy.
Ooh, trying to do something now.
Counter. This is getting dangerous up here on the top.
Oh, missed! Uh-oh, got caught immediately.
Uh-oh.
Doesn't matter.
Got him!
Ooh! No one will survive! Oh, boy, Ciampa.
Oh, no.
No! Not a top! Oh, my God!
Oh, my goodness!
Now sending Johnny over there. The chop. Another one.
Uh-oh. Oh, here comes Johnny. Oh.
Oh! Johnny falls!
Jesus! No.
Now climbing.
Oh no. Not again.
Oh. Uh-oh, they're both close to each other.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh, God.
Ciampa falls. Now Johnny. And now.
Now Johnny going to the top.
Going for something.
Oh boy.
Champa's standing. Champa's climbing. Barely climbing. Johnny trying to punch the air right now. Oh boy. Wait! Champa! Ooh! Stayed on. Oh no, not again.
Oh,
saved it.
Let's get close, Aiden.
Both men trying not to fall. Where's Johnny going? Oh god, both men are legit exhausted.
Johnny!
No!
Oh no, Johnny!
No!
Oh my goodness! No!
Oh my goodness! He just crashed right through!
Oh my god!
Elbow!
Cover! One, two! No!
How?
No way, Aiden!
Oh my goodness!
I'll roll through! Got him! How in the world is Tommaso still up?
I don't know, that's something to ask Tommaso.
Oh no, don't go back up there. Oh my god. Why would you go back up there? Look at the bloody head of Tommaso Ciampa. Oh god, here comes Johnny.
Of course, you gotta imagine that one spot is already broken.
There comes Johnny.
Waiting. I don't know how both men are alive right now. Johnny's
exactly.
Coming up. No! Ooh! Almost got thrown right onto that. You gotta be careful of that. No. Suplex coming in! I don't know how that didn't break it. What's this?
Oh my god!
Going for three suplexes! Both men are bleeding hard! There's another one!
Oh boy.
No!
Oh my goodness, Aiden!
Oh my goodness! Ugh. No! Ooh. Champa! Waiting for Johnny to do something. He's saying, what's up?
Oh.
Ooh. It's a punch. Champa Tommy for the crowd here in Las Vegas.
Oh, wait. Johnny tried taunting.
No.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh. It didn't break.
Oh, no.
Trying to send him down.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. Cannot put him away. Oh, one for the knee.
Oh, my God. Oh, reversal.
Ooh. heck is happening here? Ooh! Ooh! Ooh!
Oh!
God, this man have been going at it for so long. Uh-oh. Push.
Oh.
Reversal. Oh.
Oh, boy.
Oh. No!
Jesus!
Ah. Oh. Trying to get Johnny to fall. But he just won't do it.
Oh my God.
Ah! And now Johnny. Where's Champa going? Uh-oh. Uh-oh! He's trying to stay down! Don't fall! No! Champa, stay down!
Oh my God.
This might have been going at it for so long.
This would be deadly. Oh boy. They better watch out. Oh!
Champa goes flying down!
Oh no. And Gargano's waiting for Champa.
Champa's barely coming in this.
Oh!
Oh God! Oh my goodness.
Oh no. No. God. Oh.
Oh. Oh. God. God.
Oh my goodness. No.
Oh. That's gotta do it.
One, two. And it's
Champa
over.
Did it. Tommaso Ciampa has beaten his former best friend.
What a match, Aiden.
Oh my goodness.
I gotta see that in the future. I wanna see that match again.
I do too. Oh my goodness, what a match. From start to finish. Holy cow. Literally, Tommaso got dunked to the outside. I'm in disbelief. Ciampa wins. We gotta move on. He at WrestleMania. Congratulations to Ciampa. He beats his former best friend. Time to move on. Welcome back to WrestleMania.
Oh boy. It's about to get good.
Oh yeah, it is time. Look at the red lighting flashing before our eyes.
And Aiden, what a match we just saw in Hell in a Cell. I mean, my goodness.
No, that was really brutal. To watch and think of.
As we saw in NXT, Finn Balor showed his inner demon to the Fiend.
He said, if you want me at main event, guess what? I'm going to be the demon. Now we await the demon. This is going to be a good entrance. Ho ho ho!
Oh boy!
Nathan!
Woohoo! Look at Demon Balor! He's ready for a fight!
Does he have claws on his fingers? He's looking good nonetheless. Oh my God, that's scary! Look at the claws! They're huge!
Jesus!
I know, they're huge. Yeah!
What a match this is gonna be.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring
from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds.
Here comes the Demon King, Finn Balor. Literally looking better than ever here tonight. Could he possibly defeat whatever this the fiend is?
Yeah, I don't know. I still don't know anything about that fiend guy. I don't know.
Oh god, here we go. Yeah! The whole crowd doing it as well. Yeah!
90,000 plus strong here at WrestleMania in Las Vegas.
Oh god, that thing's more scarier than the Fiend. Finn Balor with his claws, like, god, that thing's scary.
Oh yeah.
Finn is making me get the chills. And oh boy, we await.
And his opponent, weighing in at 285 pounds, the Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
Aiden, what the hell?
What is that even a human? Oh my god.
Whoa, I mean, we just found out who's under the mask, and it's Bray Wyatt, but...
Here we go. Well, he's gonna kill you, Chance.
Oh boy. Here we go. His match is underwear.
No!
Oh, reversal.
Oh, Finn.
Oh, no. DDT. Oh, boy, Finn looking
Finn.
To possibly Finn in this match early.
Ooh. This is a little bit rough for Finn. Even if as the demon, he's got to somehow defeat the Fiend.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, he can't even put him down. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Oh, ooh. Reversal.
Oh, here it comes! 1916!
And got him!
There he goes! And now Finn in the top could win him right here! That's
oh
it!
Boy!
That's it!
Got him!
Cover!
Cover! Oh!
Oh!
I thought that was it.
Who did I?
Oh, oh no.
Uh-oh. Been trying to fight out of it. Here comes 1916, no!
Oh, oh boy. What am I witnessing? Oh my god, Sister Abigail!
Sister Abigail! Good night, Finn.
Oh good my night, god.
Super. Good night.
I don't think he's done with Finn Balor yet. Oh my god. Wait! Oh!
Wait, oh! Finn! Finn! Finn!
Oh my goodness!
Go for it again!
Taking him down!
Can he be going for it? Come on, Finn, end it! End the Fiend once and for all!
Oh my goodness! Coup de grace!
Coup de grace!
Cover. What?
How?
Oh, got him.
Caught. What?
What the hell?
The demon is lost. What the heck? That quick. The Fiend, or should I say Bray Wyatt, dismantles the demon.
He made that look like a piece of cake.
I thought a few times that Finn could have won the match. He reversed a few things, but it was not enough. Hit two coup de grace. Look at that, Sister Abigail. Could not put him away. Look at this. That's the reversal. Jeet slamming him right down. 1916. Oh my goodness.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have to move on here at WrestleMania. What the hell?
We gotta move on. Holy cow.
Welcome back to WrestleMania.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they're literally booing CM Punk. But of course, we're on to one of our second to last matches. That's here comes Sam. Oh, damn. Here comes CM Punk.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, CM Punk.
Now, of course, Taker did ask Stone Cold to get CM Punk in a Taker's last ride match. I don't even know what that means, but apparently it means that there's no disqualification. There is literally no countouts, so apparently it's like an Extreme Rules match.
Okay, I like that.
So apparently that's, I don't even know what a Taker's last ride match means, but that's what we're getting here tonight, instead of a normal match.
Oh yeah.
Oh boy, here comes the Undertaker.
Wait.
Wait! No!
No way! What the?
It can't be!
Oh boy, it's the American Badass!
Taker's on the bike!
Here he comes!
Woohoo!
Oh boy!
The American Badass! Just drove right by CM Punk! Oh, this is what I like to call WrestleMania season. Oh, Nathan. This is
big. Oh, boy.
It's the American Badass, The Undertaker. The Undertaker is here and ready to face CM Punk.
I wasn't expecting this, Aiden.
Neither was I. I was expecting that dung. Looks like CM Punk's a little bit shocked. A little bit shocked by this.
Oh boy, here we go, Aiden. This is gonna be a good one. Punk versus Taker.
Oh, the heck is he's trying to take? Already take down. Man, oh,
why did he do that? Got him.
Tombstone.
No good way. Night, Punk. One, two, three. Oh. I don't think the Undertaker's done with Punk yet. I think that's what it is all about, Aiden.
Yeah, he wants to get his... He's been waiting for this for so long. You gotta think about the fact that he's been waiting for this ever since Cyber Sunday.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Punk fight back.
Oh,
go
boy.
Sleep.
Oh, no. Nope.
What's this?
Oh my goodness.
Punk has no rules in this match. What the?
Oh, not the announcer's table. Oh my god!
Punk takes out the Undertaker!
Jesus.
Taking out the American Badass.
Ugh.
Sending him right over there. Now Undertaker fighting back. This is gonna be a fight. Oh, he's teasing him. Uh-oh.
Oh, counter.
This is already intense.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Ooh. Not gonna let Undertaker do it.
As we do remember last year, The Undertaker lost to John Cena.
Ooh.
So he's already on an undefeated streak, if that's what you want to call it.
Undefeated losing streak.
Yeah, a defeated losing streak. There we go, that sounds a little better. Ugh. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh, counter.
Uh-oh. Now Punk trying to put Taker through the tape.
Oh, God.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeet. Oh, missed.
Oh.
Undertaker struggling a little bit. Oh, no. Now he's taking off the other one. Oh, this can't be good for Punk. Oh, he's saying you're a dead man. Right in front. Oh!
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh. Wait!
Oh no!
No! Not my water bottle! Please don't.
No!
Oh, I took down my water bottle.
Oh no,
what
Aiden.
The heck?
No!
Punk!
Why?
All the way over there.
No!
Oh,
oh my goodness! Go!
Oh,
Jesus! Jesus Christ!
Punk needs to get
what
it
the?
Back in the ring and finish it!
What the hell?
And now picking up Taker! Go for a GTS!
Good night! Undertaker! Make that 0-2!
Boom! Nice
cover.
Sell. Cover.
One, two.
No.
How in the world?
Undertaker kicked out. Punk doesn't know what to do.
Oh no. on a Punk as a chair. This can't be good for Taker.
He's ready to just end it.
Ugh.
Oh my god! Of course, in a Taker's last ride match.
Oh no.
No.
No, don't
this
do
is
this.
Kill Undertaker's career!
Ugh.
Oh!
Jesus!
He's Cover. Just gonna hit him like that.
Good night.
One.
Oh!
What? Taker's still alive!
Somehow. Oh!
Good night. Under smell.
Oh no.
Another go to sleep. Punk saying, what's up?
Cover.
Just gotta do it.
Good night, Taker. One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Oh! No!
Taker's still alive! Damn, Punk can't believe it! He doesn't know what to do.
Oh my goodness, Aiden.
Not gonna go under the leg of Taker, doing anything he can.
Oh my gosh.
No tombstone for you.
He's just dominating the Undertaker. My god.
Oh, Taker!
Oh! Oh god!
Oh, Punk got the advantage of that. Going to the top and see how Punk. He's gonna go for the elbow. Maybe not.
Oh!
Oh so no!
Oh no,
no
Aiden.
Shot.
Oh.
What the? Hit it.
What? My
now
god.
Punk is back in control. And oh boy, you know what he's doing now. He's back in control. And he's continuing this bad behavior.
Oh
to the
no.
Top.
Oh no.
Oh my god!
Oh!
Oh what the heck? Jesus! And now Punk gonna get him up.
Oh!
Will do!
Get oh no! Oh no, Aiden!
Last
good night, Punk!
Motherfucking ride!
One! No!
Oh!
What the? Oh! Counter! Oh! Here goes Punk! Oh! Oh! Oh, neckbreaker!
Neckbreaker!
He's saying good night.
Go to sleep. Good night, Underblower.
Got him.
Kick. And now gonna go to the top and end it. Saying loser.
What the hell?
Oh, Taker caught him again.
What the hell? No way. Down he goes.
Down. Good night, CM Punk!
He's saying, rest in peace!
Kick.
Oh no!
Here comes, last ride!
Last ride!
Good night! Good night!
Cover! One!
One!
Two! And three!
Rest in peace, CM Punk!
What a
this
match!
This is now 1-1 at WrestleMania! Oh my goodness, that match was insane. Especially with the elbow through the table. I thought for a minute Punk could have won.
Look at that. Oh.
Oh, I went through the table. There was a kick. Really, Punk dominated the whole match. Until now, The Undertaker wins. We gotta move on. Our main event, Edge versus Christian. WWE title, no holds barred, is next.
With your new WWE Edge. As here he comes, as we did receive word that Edge has some words for us here tonight. To start off NXT, we're about to find out what Edge has to say. As the crowd is electric here tonight in Oklahoma City for years, the Royal Rumble is 4 weeks away. Not only that, we'll see the Universal title on the line. We'll see the US title on the line. CM Punk returns to action to face Kane. All that more. here tonight on NXT. Well, Edge is going to grab a mic in a few seconds. So Cyber Sunday was a success. I won the WWE title via TKO. But let's focus on Royal Rumble in 4 weeks' time, because I'll be defending my WWE title, but against who? So why don't we find out who? Because I'm laying out the challenge right now to find out who I'll face at Royal Rumble. It looks like we're going to find out who it could be. Oh! It looks like it's going to be Christian. As here comes the returning Christian. As of course at Cyber Sunday, Christian did return and face Jerry Lawler. And Jerry Lawler's open challenge and was successful. But I don't know if Christian's out here to celebrate with Edge, or is he out here to face Edge at the Royal Rumble in 4 weeks' time. We're about to find out as Christian... Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are back ringside here in Oklahoma City as Christian is making his way into the ring. What does he got to say to Edge as Christian will be grabbing a microphone in a matter of moments? Congratulations on your win, Edge. I am super happy for you. But I will challenge you at Royal Rumble to a friendly battle for your WWE Championship. Accept it or not, I will be the new WWE Champion. You see, Christian, we go way back, okay? So no matter who walks out of Royal Rumble as champion, we will still remain best friends. So, Christian, I accept your challenge. Me and you, Royal Rumble, friendly battle. See you there in four.
Oh, boy.
That's gotta do it. Good night, Christian.
Bear. Oh my goodness. Cover. One. Two. Three.
Edge retains.
What a match.
Edge retains the title. What a win for Edge here tonight at Rumble.
Oh yeah, retaining his title. Sucks for Christian though. Oh yeah, sucks for Christian though.
Well, ladies and gentlemen,
we have to move on. Here on Royal Rumble.
We gotta wait, what is Edge doing? Wait, what is
Edge?
What the
wait, no!
Wait, what? What is
Edge!
He doing?
Edge, no! Oh my god!
Oh my god! What the heck? Edge!
Enough, goodness. Edge. That's I can't.
Oh my. No. Edge, stop! No!
No!
This man's your brother! Oh my god! Oh my god! Edge, come on and stomp it on Christian! We gotta move on to the Rumble match. Edge, get out of the Battle Royal. Now let me go ahead and announce the participants. Leading!
Oh! Roll through, wait! One!
One!
Two! And only a one. What? Wait!
Wait, whoa!
It's Edge! What the?
Oh my goodness! It's Edge! Of course you remember! Christian's distracted!
Oh my god, Kate! Jeez! Oh my god! Got him!
Bob! DDT! Come on, Heath!
Cover! No way, one! Two! Three! What the heck? It's main event time at Mania!
Here we go!
Oh boy.
Yeah, oh, he cuts oh, the yeah.
Looking he fresh.
Had to shave it for tonight. Looking fresh, new attire.
Oh
what's
boy,
with
Aiden.
Wearing yellow today. Humberto and now Christian. Maybe it's luck. Humberto won, maybe Christian can win.
What a show it's been, Aiden, and we finally are here at the main event.
Yeah, think about it. All titles have changed hands.
Oh,
except
yeah.
For the Intercontinental Championship. So can Christian keep the record going and win the title? Or will Edge and Keith Lee be the only ones who walk out of Mania still the champions?
And what a rivalry these two have had.
I know, it's set back to Rumble, best friends versus best friend, but nope. Of course, Edge had to ruin the moment, and now here we are as literally enemies going at it for that title. I don't know why. Edge could have moved on and had a new challenger, but he still wanted a little bit of piece of Christian. I don't know why.
Boy's gonna get it tonight. And Christian is looking for sweet, sweet revenge.
I mean, imagine if Christian can walk out of here as champion. That's the heist of the century. That's something we never expect. Christian winning the WWE title here tonight.
Who knows, Aiden?
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, the next time we come your way on pay-per-view is Money in the Bank in 3 weeks' time. But of course, we're going to focus on tonight. And here comes Edge.
Oh,
God.
Yeah.
Of course, they do not like Edge after that betrayal. What a Tyler's Edge going to be wearing.
Oh, boy.
Boy. That's fresh. Here comes our WWE champion.
This will be the last bit of pyro we see for the night.
Coming right at the vents. Oh boy, Edge is here, looking finer than ever, with that title around his waist ever since Cyber Sunday.
And could this be the last? Yeah, could this be the last time that we see him with that title?
I mean, you got to think about it. Seth lost his title tonight, and he held it since Cyber Sunday. So could this be a tradition from Cyber Sunday?
Who knows? But this should be a good match.
We go.
And then you know where we have to take it down to? Greg Hamilton.
Greg Hamilton. That's what it's for right there. The prestigious championship.
Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 227 pounds, Christian.
Of course, the crowd is really behind Christian tonight.
And introducing the champion from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
Oh boy. Here we go. It's time. Main event. Edge, Christian, no holds barred. It's gonna be hectic.
Oh yeah, of course, no holds barred means anything goes. These two men can go for an hour, you never know. There's no time limit. They can go for 2 hours, you never know. Depends on how long they can fight for. But that's what it's for right there. The WWE Championship. Let's get this underway, Nathan. I'm hyped.
Oh boy, Christian, Edge, here we go.
Oh, look at Christian gonna go after a weapon.
Looks like Edge gonna do the same.
Are both men gonna go after it for a weapon? Christian's already waiting in the ring.
Oh, oh boy.
Look at this. Oh, he got Edge! He got Edge!
Uh-oh. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Edge and Christian.
In it. We already have weapons.
Oh.
What the hell's that?
Oh my god.
Is that a sledgehammer? What is Edge thinking?
Oh.
Go on, clothesline! Oh my goodness.
Oh! No! He tried it!
Ooh. Oh, caught him!
And now here comes Edge. Eat.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh.
Reversal.
What's this?
And oh my goodness.
Heck is Christian going?
What the?
No! Oh, this man's got a ladder!
Oh my god!
Oh god, Jesus!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, Christian! How's this man still barely standing? He already got weapons in the ring. It hasn't even been that long. Oh god.
They want to kill each other. What do you expect, Aiden? Oh my god.
Oh! Is that enough to win the title?
Cover? No. No. Got him.
Both these men want their hands on each other. Uh-oh.
Oh, counter.
Keep fighting. Fight through it. Oh, reversal. Heck is this?
Oh, my God.
Taking down cushion.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Education. No, the sledgehammer. No.
Ah!
Cover.
Good night.
One. And only get one.
Oh, I only get one.
Not enough to put him away there.
I don't know how this man kicked out at one. Oh God. Are you gonna put this man through the table?
Oh no.
No!
No, my God!
Oh God, Jesus! Rest in peace, Christian.
Spear! Good
That's
night.
That's it.
What?
Oh!
How in the
what
world?
The heck? How did Cushion kick out at one? Now Edge is trying to think of what he can do to put away Cushion.
Oh!
Oh, look from behind!
Oh! Oh my God! Down he goes!
Out.
My goodness. The crowd behind Christian here tonight.
Of course they're behind Christian. It's Christian. Go for it. No.
Spear.
On the outside. Oh my goodness.
My goodness.
Come on. Just taking Christian right out of his misery. And I'm grabbing a kendo stick. Ugh. Christian barely fighting.
Oh.
Oh yes. Get it back in his cushion to go to the top. Waiting for Edge to get up. And up!
Oh! Jesus!
What a match this has already been. Oh, oh, cushion goes into the steps.
My
oh, boy,
God,
this
Aiden.
Is gonna be chaos.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Go through. Cross behind Cushion! Cause here he comes and chops him!
Edge looks dead.
Telling Edge to get up! Go for it again!
Oh!
Oh, Cushion, run away!
Oh!
Oh, come Cushion got caught.
Oh no, not the tables again.
I swear those tables have been broken like every match.
Exactly. This is not gonna be pretty.
Cushion can literally not stand right now. Oh!
What the
hell? Cushion practicing his drop kicks.
Oh, caught him!
That caught him! What the heck? No, it's Cushion thinking.
Oh boy.
No! Here it comes!
Got him!
Black Ref felt that!
Exactly.
They're not gonna send Edge to the outside. There's two tables that have been unleashed. Could that be the first one to go through it? Waiting for Edge to get up. He's been wanting to get his hands on him. The crowd is going wild. Uh-oh. Suplex time.
Oh, my God.
Right onto the step.
Ugh.
Oh.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, God. We've already seen this table break many times.
No.
And
execution. No. Oh, my God.
No. Stole Edge's move.
Oh my goodness, Aiden!
Oh! Can't get it back in!
There's a ladder there! That's why!
Well, he's just taking damage!
Oh!
Oh, God, Jesus!
Oh my God! Rip Edge!
I'm now gonna send him back in!
There we go!
He telling him to come on. Clapping his bald head away.
Oh,
here he comes.
Here comes Christian.
Oh, what the? Oh, boom.
Got him.
DDT. Christian's down. He can barely stand. Face to face. Oh,
oh
no,
my God.
Execution.
No. Execution.
Oh.
That's it. Oh.
Oh.
Only a one. My God.
He got one somehow.
Edge can't believe it.
No.
Oh. Oh.
Thank God.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Black
Ref. Oh, not Black Ref. No.
Oh. That's gotta do it for Christian. Lights out. Christian.
Oh no.
No. No.
Oh. My God.
My goodness. Black Ref is, I don't know how he's still standing. There's a clothesline.
Edge saying, come on, what you got? I'm gonna beat you tonight. And oh my goodness, no, not another one.
Execution again.
Now saying, come on, get up. I'm gonna end it right here, right now. Oh!
Yes, Bill! He's bleeding! Come on, Christian!
Oh no!
He can win the title!
Kill switch!
Kill switch!
No way! Cover! One,
two,
oh my God!
Christian,
no way!
I'm not going to the top as Christian. He doesn't know what to do.
Ugh.
Elbow. Going for it again. Trifecta.
Ugh.
There's another one.
Cover. One. And only a one.
Only a one.
Oh my God. Elbow.
Uh-oh. He
oh no.
Ah! Oh! My goodness.
Jesus. Oh.
I'm taking him out. Cover.
Cover.
Did that do it?
One.
One.
And only a one.
Only a one. Can't seem to find a way to put Edge away. Maybe you can now. Oh. Time to run out.
Oh.
No. Count it again. Count it again.
No way.
Here
oh my God.
Again.
No way. Kill switch.
Kill switch. That's gonna do it. New champ. New
cover.
Champ.
One.
One.
No.
Oh.
How in the world?
He said that's gotta do it. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, taking him down.
Oh no.
No. Not the head of Christian. Oh my goodness. Edge doesn't have much time.
Oh no. No. Ugh.
Ah! Jesus. Good night, Christian.
And now he's going to finish it off. Spear.
Spear. That's
good
it.
Good night. One.
One.
Two.
Two.
What?
No.
No way!
Christian's still alive!
No Edge! Getting hyped!
Maybe he thinks he knows you!
Here we go! Oh! Oh my goodness! Down he goes! Oh!
Oh!
Yeet.
Oh! Jesus! Jesus!
Oh no! Edge! From the top! Go! Oh.
Took.
Jesus.
Dummy.
How did you not hit that? And oh. What was that?
No.
Oh, but what the
hell is that?
A bat with wires around it.
Waiting for Edge to get up.
What the hell?
What the hell is Christian doing?
god! The hell?
It took him that long to get out the fucking top rope and do it. It's such a botch. Now he's got the steel steps.
No.
So funny.
And oh my god.
What? What?
Suplex. Jesus. Oh no, no. Oh. Oh god. What the fuck?
I can do it.
Cover. One. Oh, only
one.
Not enough to do it there. Look at all these weapons in the ring, Aiden. This is gonna get hectic. Oh!
Oh no.
Down he goes. Well, ladies and gentlemen, sorry about that. We had a little commercial break right there. And oh no.
Yeah, you flung down our next pay-per-view's Money in the Bank.
And Edge.
Edge's thinking of what to do.
He's heading up. Oh, look at this.
Ooh.
Oh.
Wait. No.
Wait a second.
No.
Oh my god.
God.
Jesus. Cover. One, two, no.
No. How in the world?
My goodness. Edge is done. Oh. Oh no.
Cushion.
Nope.
Oh God, Jesus.
Oh no, here comes Edge. With the baseball bat. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh.
Oh.
Oh no.
No, it's got spikes on it!
Ugh. Ugh.
Jesus.
Oh no. What the hell?
No!
Oh my god!
Oh my goodness!
Jesus.
And now go for the kill switch!
Oh no! Good night, Edge! Good night! Cover! Could that do it?
One!
Two! No!
No!
Holy shit! What a match!
Cushions is going, trying to get back to the top! Needs to do something!
Oh no!
Oh,
oh my god! Cover, one, and only a one.
No, only a one. Pow.
Elbow.
I can at least set up the ladder. Tell Nets to get up. Say, come on the ladder.
Oh no.
Edge
is woozy.
Cushion is waiting for Edge to climb.
Oh my goodness, look at this.
He's waiting. He said screw it!
Oh!
No!
Got him! Oh no. Now Edge's going to the top. I think it's Edge's turn. Oh my goodness, Aiden! No!
Oh,
elbow!
Elbow!
Cover! One! And only a one. Jesus.
Edge may kick out at one.
And now Edge. Oh.
Oh.
Got him.
Oh.
Oh no, what the?
And oh, yeah. What the fuck?
And oh, counter. Oh no!
Oh no!
Execution!
Execution!
And now, Edge sitting Christian to the outside. Oh. Ugh. Oh no, Aiden. We need a back up.
Yeah, I'm gonna back up.
This is not gonna end out good.
Yeah, I backed up.
Oh no.
Oh. Oh no, 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 no.
Not this table. No! Don't do it! Oh, yes, God. He is!
Execution.
Oh my God!
Boom! Look at Christian's right hand! He is legit dead!
He's getting back in the ring, it's over with! Cover!
Has to be!
One, two, no!
No! The ladder collapses!
No way, Aiden! How? Oh!
Oh! Christian! Christian! Coming in!
Oh my God! Got him! Oh boy.
Oh!
Oh, missed!
Oh! Whoa!
Oh, got him! Oh, what an uppercut.
Now Christian's trying to climb. He doesn't exactly know what the ladder is. Oh boy.
Oh boy, look at this, Aiden.
Jump! Jump!
Oh!
Boom! No!
Oh!
Oh! And now Christian falls!
Oh no! Look at Edge just waiting. And now Edge.
Oh. Wait!
Oh, oh my God! Oh!
Goodness.
Jesus!
That's it! New champ!
Cover! One!
One!
Two!
Two.
No!
No!
Jesus!
Oh
no.
No.
Duh.
Ah! No, on the face.
No.
Good night.
It's over with. Down he goes.
I'm not gonna kill switch him. At least try to.
Oh no. Oh.
And I'll send that cushion to the outside. The heck is he going for?
And now Edge is waiting.
Cushion, back up. Oh.
Look at this.
It's on. No, it's not.
Oh, counter. Oh, to the ropes now.
Caught him.
Yeet.
Christian can barely breathe. What a fight this has been.
Oh.
Oh, look at this.
Counter.
Yo. Boom.
Cover one. Two. No.
Oh, I thought that was it.
No.
Ooh.
Oh, roll through.
Whoa.
Got him.
And now to the top. Push it.
Wait a second. Oh my God.
The split of mine.
Cover. That's it. One, two, no.
No.
Holy smoke, Aiden.
And now Edge doesn't know what to do. He's gonna go to the way top.
He's out of ideas. The tables are broken, everything. Oh my God.
Oh,
roll through.
Cushion.
Got him.
Oh. to come back in. Uh-oh, what's Christian thinking? Grabbing a chair.
Oh no.
Oh my god!
Now Christian's bleeding.
Oh, Edge, look who's like coming up behind you.
Oh no. Oh, got him.
What the heck? He just hit himself. He just hit himself with the chair. Basically. He's still gonna grab it and put it into the ring. Uh-oh.
No.
Oh, Christian. Off the ropes.
Oh boy. Oh no.
Oh,
oh no. Oh my god.
Face first. To win
cover.
The title.
Could that do it? One.
One.
And only a one.
Oh. Turn it around.
Go.
Right onto the ladder.
Oh no. God. No, that's just punishing.
Oof.
He's telling it, Christian, to get up so he can finish this match once and for all. Oh!
Oh,
got him!
Got him! Uh-oh.
Oh, no. No!
Onto the ladder!
No way! Ah!
Switch! That's gonna do it! New champion! Cover!
Cover! One!
One!
Two!
Two.
No!
Oh!
How in the world, Aiden? Oh no. Christian's looking to do it back. Oh!
Heck is Christian going?
Oh no. Oh, we tried it.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Got him.
Yes.
Oh. Turned him inside out.
Oh. I just gonna go for the cover.
Aiden, what a match this has been, bro. Oh my god. Oh!
Oh.
Oh. Oh, got him.
Oh, here we go. Oh, no, no, mine.
He's like, come on. What you got? Eat. Oh! Caught. Execution!
Execution! Edge retains!
One, two, and three. What?
No!
Oh my goodness! There's no way, Aiden. This is just hectic.
This is it.
Definitely. Oh! Counter!
Leapfrogged it! Come on! Christian!
Got him!
It's time to get up! This has to do it! Flex your measures!
Oh!
Oh no!
It's not over! Oh no! Down he goes!
Execution! Come on!
Oh no! Duh!
Ooh. I don't know what to think of this match besides the fact that has literally been so long. So grueling.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're back here at WrestleMania.
Of course, we had to have a couple commercial breaks because this match has been so long. So you guys,
I still can't believe that these guys are going at it.
for this long, I know.
Oh my god!
Oh god! Look at the blood from Cushion. Wait a minute,
oh no.
Cushion!
Oh my god, Black Graph.
Oh.
Oh no, dragging him to the table.
The heck is this?
Oh no, Aiden. From the top. Got him.
Oh god.
And now Edge.
Go for it.
Setting up one more spear to finish this match off. Oh, we got him again.
Got him. Come on, Christian. Get him up.
No way.
Come on.
Kill switch.
Let's go. Come on, Christian. Let's
cover.
One, two.
No way.
Christian has won the WWE title.
He did it.
What
oh, my
match.
God.
After all of that, what he's been put through.
It finally paid off.
Oh my god, I'm in
What
disbelief.
A match, Aiden. Jesus. I don't think any match will ever beat that.
This has got to be heist of the century. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to see you guys on NXT. I can't believe this just happened.
Thanks for tuning in to WrestleMania.